Hello, subscribers. Hello. 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 Can you guys hear me? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And the question is, can I hear you? And that looks like a no. Hello, I can't hear anything. There we go. There we go. All right, let's just go intro mode, eh? What's a good one? Probably this one.
Your window, underneath your bed. They come from another place, it has been said. They thrive on fancy tech and pictures of feet, and eat lots of potato and some kinds of meat. Pokeopolis from outer space. Don't get too close, or they'll lick your face. Pokeopolis from outer space. Always keep your shoes on just in case. Pogopolem. The easy way to capture one is shiny cardboard. Then you take them on a fishing boat and into the fjord. This is where they're most at risk, it makes them feel cold. Makes their three nipples extra hard, a sight to behold. Pokeopolis from outer space. They'll make fun of you just to get to first base. Pokeopolis from outer space. Fucking spam those emotes all over the place. Pogopolem. Some might think they put on a show, but their greatest weakness is a licked elbow. And if you try and put up a fight, then you better have the stature, tall in height. Your hands around their neck is quite effective. How hard you squeeze is mostly subjective. Pogopolem from outer space. They've got Pokemon cards they wanna showcase. Pokeopolis from outer space. Sometimes you gotta put them back into place. The only way to stop them is with spicy knocks. They don't want your emotes, just one true love. Aww. And if they're being weird, hit them with a cereal box. But it's in their nature to be a little unorthodox. They might start broadcasting at times a bit late, but their tech is pretty scuffed and hairline ain't straight. Pogo Pollens from outer space got their bags packed off to Maya's place. Pogo Pollens from outer space. Yep, she's vanished without a trace. Yo, Pogo Pollen. Chat, can I get a wide hargo? I said, can I get a fucking wide hargo? Good job. Hearts in chat, Finnick. I mean it, serious NMPLs.
Are you cold or what? I am freezing. I am absolutely freezing. Absolutely. It is ice cold here, and it is as cold as ball sack. See, I'm cold as shit. I'm not gonna lie.
It is cold.
I am cold.
It is cold.
I am cold.
Yeah.
It is cold in this house.
It is cold in this house.
Yeah. It is cold in this house.
I am cold.
It is cold.
I am cold.
It is cold.
I am cold.
Yeah.
It is cold in this house.
It is cold in this house.
Yeah. It is cold in this house.
I am cold.
It is cold. Oh, my nipples are hard. My pants are small. It is cold. Oh, I need a warm up. Oh, or I'm gonna be talking about
it. It is cold, 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 cold.
What's up, kids? It's me, Nick. Hello. 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 How we doing? How we doing? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. How are we doing? Most beautiful community ever. Hello. 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 Hello.
Will Milano return? New Nick scares me.
Uh-oh, someone's afraid. McDonald's drive-thru is scared. Hello. Hello.
Gladiator.
Hello. Hello.
Good morning, Nick and chat. Also, good luck today, mods. Hold it down, NMP7.
What do you mean, good luck today, mods? Did something happen that I'm not aware about? Did like 4 or 5 different drama threads get spawned in one night when I was sleeping and I didn't wake up and read all of them? It's a good day to be on the fence, boys. It's a real good day to be on the fence, isn't it? It's a good time to be on the fence, dude. It really is. Oh, man. Guys, everyone needs to be on the fence more often, man. Let me tell you, dude. Oh, man. Holy crap, dude. Always on the fence, you know what I'm saying?
Have no fear, Gogrun still here. Nick, more hours? Gameplay? It's better be CSGO. Bring leather glove. back.
How do you even know about a leather glove, Gorgon? How do you even know about a leather glove? That is such a niche thing to even know about. Chad, do you guys know about a leather glove? Not many people know about a leather glove. That's very niche. We can bring back a leather glove, though, for sure. Yo, Bolder Man, thanks to the resubs. How we doing, guys? How we doing, man? Today's going to be a fun one, dude. We got Extra Emily coming around. Hopefully. We got CR coming around. And I'm thinking about, you know, going out with them. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be super fun, dude. That hair clip was the funniest shit I've ever seen. Oh, really? Dude, head on forward or backwards, by the way. What is more cool? Wait, backwards looks pretty sick, too. Sup, kids? How does that sound? Looks good, huh? Oh, dude, my allergies came back yesterday, by the way, really hard, and I think they're about to come back, too. Man, who are you playing for in the league tournament? I need to adjust my bets. Are you saying that I'm trash? And you want to bet against me? Is that what you're saying? Can you unban E-Rob for no pick? Whoa, what was that? Yo, 10 gifted subs from Velar Dairy. Vel, how do you even say your name? God, I'm so stupid. Let's try this. Velar, Vel,
Sup, Nicholas.
Airy Dairy. We're just going to go ahead and TTS announce this because I really don't even know how to pronounce this. God, I feel like I'm an idiot. Am I an idiot? TTS pronounce.
Looking good, old man.
Let's see. Text to speech. This looks. Accept this. Select language. Language. English. Select voice. I don't know. Bridget. We go like this. Type in this.
This is a demo. Velaridary. Velaridary. This is a demo. Velaridary.
Velaridary.
This is a demo.
Wow. Wow. That is a crazy name. Even the TTS bot didn't make any sense. But thank you for the 10 gifted subs, man. Or woman. You. Exciting, dude.
What's to be on the fence about? This was LSF drama baiting and putting words in people's mouth. Stupid fucks. Anyways.
Dude, I love LSF so much.
Nick, when will our love be back? Food does not taste as good. The office is not as funny. The things that usually bring me happiness brings me sorrow. Why have they left us? When will they be back? God, please bring back E-Rob. Pain.
Yeah, E-Rob's never come back, guys. He told me he quit. He's going to YouTube, by the way. Yo, Lurson, thanks for the Prime. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Nick looks 10 years older
almost
with the hat.
Year.
What?
Kinda
I look older? Yo! Guys, finna catch these hands, cuh? Bussin', I'm based. Red pill, blue pill. I'm environmentally friendly. I recycle. I don't like Chick-fil-A. Just kidding, I eat it anyways, even though I tell people on Twitter I don't. Am I young? Did I hit it? Was that good? Good morning, good morning, good morning. That was good, right? That was good. Holy moly, man. How we doing, by the way, guys? Address the elephant in the room already. Your name is Nikki Dickey. What elephant in the room? Did you go through LSF already? Why do people think I go on that Reddit? And I don't do that. I don't go on LSF on stream. Okay, that is an off-stream sort of thing, all right? We do not go on there. But I did wake up to the morning to some juice, let me tell you. I really did. You look like Date Mike with the hat. Thank you. That's what I was going for. If E-Rob doesn't get unbanned soon, I might lose it. Lime City. Nice, dude. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. You can never make hats look good, I swear. Really? I think I look good with this hat. What are you talking about?
You don't look older with the hat. You just look like you got back from a Limp Bizkit concert.
Oh, really? Limp Bizkit?
Screw that LSF drama. Let's talk about Fantano baiting Lil Bro Drake into leaking Ember gingerly deem his skull.
Listen, I always got Limp Bizkit on hand, bro. We always got Limp Bizkit on hand. Little but bro Drake. Dude, everyone stop saying little bro, okay? Holy shit. Why are we wearing the same outfit as yesterday? I actually have, I'm not kidding you, 8 different talentless black t-shirts. You guys want to see where I buy my clothes? I'll show you. This place called Talentless. Talentless. This is where I buy all my clothes. I'm going to keep it 100p on a stack Skrilla. I know I shouldn't leak all the strats. This is it, dude. I buy all my clothes from here, and it's just t-shirts. Like, look. They just have white t-shirts. That's it. And different colored t-shirts. I don't even really buy their shorts because they're not even that good. But I'll go on here, and I will order like a 3-pack. Where's the 3-pack? Here it is. 3-pack. 100 bones. $33 a pop. And the quality of these t-shirts is very good. Valaridary, again, I'm going to call you Vela. Can I call you Vela? That's way cooler. Or Vel. One of the two. Thank you for the another 5 gifted. You are helping me out a lot here. You know they sell these at Target for $5. I'm going to tell you right now. The quality difference between a Target white t-shirt and one of these is it's not even close to the same thing. Like, this shirt's heavy, it's thick, you know, I feel it on my body. You know, the Target t-shirts are like thin and airy, and like my nipples, you can see my nipples through the shirts, you know. So yeah, so here, look, 3-pack black tee. I can wear the same black t-shirt 3 days in a row, but in reality it's a different t-shirt. You know? So yeah. That's where I shop. You know what I'm saying? That's where I shop on the website, and it comes in the mail. Yeah. So just wanted to clear that up real quick. You know. How many washes? I don't know. You know, it is what it is. You know, it just so happens that Scott Disick from the Kardashians is the one who makes those clothes. I'm not like a Scott Disick fanboy or anything, but I saw his clothes on his show, and I'm like, you know what? Those clothes must be comfortable. If Scott Disick is wearing it, right? It must be comfortable since he has a lot of money and he can buy whatever he wants, but he wears his own clothes, so it must be good. So, yeah. Am I an idiot? well, good morning. How are we doing, guys? It's Friday. It's Friday then. It's Saturday, Sunday. Ooh, it's Friday then. How are we doing, guys? You guys excited for today? Gonna go out and have some fun, maybe get some pussy. Yes or no? Not gonna lie, but I think you're getting scammed. Do I look like someone who would get scammed? Come on.
Lil Bro really spends $100 on 3 plain shirts, skull.
Stop saying little bro. Literally, if you say little bro, you're literally a fucking loser. Okay, it's just that simple. Am I trying to get sponsored? No. What's up, Gamerhead? Thanks for waving. People, hey. I can't work anymore, so you can slide me those discounts. On what, the clothes? I don't have a code. Val, I don't have a code for, why do you guys always assume that we're just being sponsored? Like, can't I just bring a product on stream without being sponsored by it and just truly believe in the product myself and share it with you guys without having to have a code or something like that, you know? Someone says, I got a big boner looking at you right now. I'm glad, man. You know, if I can send a little bit of blood rushing to your penis and a little bit of moisture comes to the tip, if I can do that for you, then I'm doing it right. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. You think you could be able to tell the more expensive t-shirts by the feel? Absolutely. Okay. I don't want to sound like a flexer because you guys always end up making me flex. Okay. I have some super expensive shirts, and you can tell the difference.
Yo, big bro, playing Minecraft anytime soon?
Yes.
Also, -3.
Oh, yeah, we can play some Minecraft. I'm down, dude.
Have a good day, everyone, NMPL.
Thank you. What am I drinking? I'm drinking vitamins. Massive drama overnight. I heard drama. Ooh-woo. Oh my god. Get off that damn fence and give us the drama take now. I don't know, man. It's not like it's my business to really get into this sort of stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I think what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to take our big black ass and sit right on that fence. And we're not going to get off that fence. That's what we're going to be doing, dude. We're parking that ass on that fence. And we're not getting off that motherfucker. That's not what we're going to do. But what I can do is I can poke the proverbial bear.
Morning, Nick. You look like you're about to jam Tanuki.
That's right.
Lil cousin.
That's right. So what we can do is I can just poke the old bear, because I'm always poking that fucking bear, and I'm going to keep poking that fucking bear until they ban me. Okay? LSF. Bunch of idiots. Just all day yesterday, they were just dumb as hell. I never seen a group of stupid people more. Like, I can't even say how stupid they are, because I'm too stupid to say how stupid they are. Whenever I read their comments, every comment from them seems like the most entitled, egotistical comment I've ever seen in my life, dude. They will have a sliver of information, and I mean a sliver of information, dude. And they will just run with it. Like, I've never seen people more confidently wrong in my life, and they keep doing it every single day. It ain't even about me, bruh. It ain't even about me, but just confidently wrong. Oh my god, I can't stop reading it. I read all the posts. I'm gonna be honest, I read everything. It just gets my blood flowing. You know what I'm saying? Bunch of morons. Oh my god. If you ever find yourself talking on that Reddit, people talking on their Reddit, you need to take a good look in the fucking mirror, okay? Says me. You know what I'm saying? So it just is what it is, man.
7 months. Yeah. -$35.
Oh my god, dude.
Also, please remove the hat.
Yeah, and like, dude, I'm not gonna lie, like, you can tell, like you can tell, like, what community a person's from by the way they talk, man. It's just crazy, dude. It is crazy. You can tell the Destiny viewers, the NMP viewers, the Juicers, the Ms. Frogs. You can tell, like, by the way they type. It's crazy. I can tell because I'm an LSF expert. Okay, I'm on that Reddit 24/7. I have found the patterns in the words. I know exactly where people are from when they talk. But it's crazy. Drama is fun. You know what? I'm not going to lie, dude. I'm not going to lie. Drama is fun. Like, I can't even front on that one. Like, it is fun. It's not fun to be in it. You know, but most of you probably, not you guys, because you guys are alpha chads, but most LSF will probably never be in drama because no one cares enough about them to be in drama, you know, but I still to this day, it still tickles my pickle that I can make a comment and it can be utter bullshit and I can cause people to react to that comment and write paragraphs about what I said. I will never get over that. I feel like a god. Having this sort of power. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, dude. It's crazy. Yeah, it really is, man.
XQC acting really erratic. Feel bad for Sammy. Thoughts? Hey, Big Daddy. You woo. That yep. Hat looking good. Eggplant.
Delete your clips like Miz and Asmin. Why would I delete my clips, bro? I do not. Why would I delete my? I'm on there commenting, dog. Why would I delete my clips? It doesn't make any sense. I'm the only streamer that actually comments on that goddamn place. It's just me. Why would I delete it, dude? I like to get my hands dirty, you know, hang out with the pigs for once in a while, you know, throw some punches, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm with it, bro. Like, I'm busy all day from when I wake up, from when I go to bed. Okay, I am busy the entire fucking day. Okay, my day today. I wake up, okay, stream till 12. I got a tournament at 2. I got a dinner tonight. I'm talking expensive dinner, $100 waters, okay? And guess what? I will still be commenting on that fucking Reddit throughout the whole day because that's what I do. I got time. I can figure it out, okay? But I am busy, okay? It is what it is. But I do have to say, for the record, though, if they weren't talking about me and my friends, I would not comment.
Not gonna lie, but you kinda look like my boomer dad with that hat on.
Yo, Terry, did I set it up?
Funny.
Are you going to stream Wrath of the Lich King on main? I have decided for Wrath of the Lich King, we will be live on this channel the entire time. That is right. We will be live on this channel the entire time. Whoever wants to hang out, you're more than welcome. But if you're expecting some just chatting stuff during the Wrath launch, it ain't going to happen. Okay? It is what it is. It is what it is. So you are the biggest loser of all of them then. Listen, you can call me a loser if you want to, and I will gladly accept it. Okay? But as far as I'm concerned, all right? As far as I'm concerned, there are some check boxes, okay, that you need to hit in life to not be a loser. Okay? Number one, that you need to hit the checkbox, okay? You need to be a nice guy, okay? And I am a nice guy, okay? Number two, you have to have friends. I got so many friends, I'm turning people away, okay? Number three, you have to have a fast car. My car is faster than everybody's, okay? And number four, you have to have a girlfriend with sexy feet, and I got that. So there's, even if my fifth is commenting on LSF, I got the other four. So how can I be a loser? It doesn't make sense mathematically. Do you know what I'm saying? Show proof of what? Of what? Drama is mad fun, bro. I feel like shit. Are you saying that because you feel like shit, Sunset Yellow? You want to see somebody else feeling like shit, so then you look at the drama and feel better about yourself because you feel like shit? Is that what you're saying? Oh, who's a loser now, bitch? Nah, listen, regardless, I understand. Drama's always been hot, and it's always going to be hot. You want to know why? Because we're all human beings, dude. Okay? We're all human beings. It's always going to be hot. It's just the way that it goes. Now, me personally, okay, and you know what? I'm going to be honest, XTC's kind of right. As long as I got sponsors, we're sitting on that fence. Once we got enough money in the bank, I'm unleashing on everybody. I'm going to keep it 100p on a stack. But until then, we're on that fence. We're going to sit on that. We're going to sit on that shit. We're going to be sitting on that fence. It's fence time, you know what I'm saying? MP7. Yeah, we're on that fence for a long time. But I do read all of it, though. Yeah. how many things that 6'5 viewer has? Is he a loser? No, but he's not posting on that Reddit. I can bet money on it. Oh, my God. Hold on.
Hi, Pete. Have a good day, NMP Rich.
You just call me Pete? Skull, little bro, thinking commenting in LSF doesn't make you an automatic loser. Does it? Dude, I'm not going to lie. I get most of my information from Reddit in general. Not talking about just LSF in general. I'm talking about just like / our all Reddit. I just go there and that's where I get all my information from. That's where I read all the stuff about. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Lil Bro is wearing his cap sideways to feel cool. You're so dumb and I hate you. I hate this drama. It can't be good for the people involved. Yeah, but as a Redditor or a viewer... Do you really care about the people involved? Fuck no, they don't. If that was the case, they'd have let Maya and Cutie and all the other people walk away from LSF when they wanted to. They don't give a fuck. No shit, it can't be good. You really have to be a psychopath like me to really not let it bother you. You know? Truly. Truly. You got cum on your mustache. No, that's my mustache.
Normie LSF Frog Donos.
Yep.
No one asked. Fork off. NMPL.
Your name is Rachel and Justin. Are you account sharing? You can be a loser and have a fast car like you, too scared to go fast. That's how it works. Oh, you think I'm too afraid to go fast, huh? Maybe we should take Emily for a ride today. Let her see the true power of the GTR. You know, maybe we do that. How about that? How's that sound? Maybe. That sounded kind of predatory. I take it back. That sounded wrong. But you don't own a tiger or a penguin, so that's not winning in life. But forget that you're winning in life, Nicholas. Why would you want to own a tiger or a penguin? Those animals aren't meant to be caged up. Are you kidding me? Tigers should be roaming free. Penguins should be somewhere in the snow, dog. What type of shit is that? I do enjoy when the curtains get pulled back and the parasocial Peters see the real character. I'm just saying, dude, as someone who knows more than the average viewer, okay, just in general,
average chatter in here.
No, it's not.
You're a great streamer, Nick. Always fun streams, XQCL.
Thank you. Oh my god, this guy says, I feel bad for Adept because she is not with me. Is that mental illness? Man, it's crazy. Sometimes, like, it'll be right in your face, too, and you just gotta point it out, you know? Crazy, dude, crazy. How can you farm hate so easily? I need to know for my thesis. Thanks. Listen, because in reality, it doesn't even really matter. Okay? The only thing that matters is not getting banned. Okay? That's the only thing that genuinely, truly matters, dude. You can be the most hated person ever, and as long as you produce good content, people will come back. Okay? Now, some people have fallen off, you know, who've gotten rightfully hate. But that's because they just suck in general. Okay? It's just that simple. So the hate really doesn't matter. All right? It doesn't. So, but things that do matter are like sponsors. So you really can't, you know, punch too hard because you get in trouble. You know, no one wants an aggressive person. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. It is what it is.
Good morning, Lil Bro. Glad you are trying to look younger.
Thank you.
Keep trying, oldie.
Thank you.
Do you ever think you are a non-sexual camboy? Skull.
A non-sexual camboy.
What is up, not soy high tea, Mr. Pollum?
Do I think I'm a non-sexual camboy? What does that even fucking mean? What does that even mean, dude? Did you start taking testosterone? No, but my testosterone's rising naturally because I'm working out, so... Yeah. Super excited. Yo, Vel again with 5 gifted. Guys, are you guys gonna let Vel be the only gifter in the community right now? Okay, they are soloing our sub count right now. You know? They are soloing it. Are you gonna let them be the only one to do this? No one else is gonna help them out? Oh my god, dude. Yo, Deep Fried Yeti with the 10 gifted. Let's go. Amazing, dude. Amazing. When do you think your white hair will come out? I will never get gray hairs. Okay? My black family all had black hair until they died. So we're not getting any grays. Yo, Max is asleep. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Let's go. Amazing, amazing. Why is everyone in such a bad mood? It's
Welcome
Friday.
Back, HT Pollum.
Chat, are you guys in a bad mood? If so, then why? Goddamn, Roy Boy with the 5 gifters. Let's get it, dude. All right, all right, all right. Oh my god. Oh my god, then my boy Vapor coming in hot, dog. With 5 gifted as well. Thank you guys. If you guys got a gifted sub, make sure to thank the person that gifted you. God damn, dude. What about my white family? I don't know about them. They all had hair, but it was white, so.
I am poor and have a semi-decent unicorn. Love you guys.
Congrats on the semi-decent penis, man. Yeah. Why the fuck are people gifting? Because I'm a nice guy. Okay, I'm a nice, truthful guy who's always on the fence.
Bruh, these LSF Andes are no better than 13-year-old girls who ship and gossip about CW show stars. Anyway, lil bro, why would I gift subs when I can GTR Omega Lull?
That's true.
Please go on Hassan's podcast or stream to advertise Pollinism.
Should we go on Hassan's podcast and talk about Pollinism? Should we? We gotta iron out the details first. We can't go on there and just spew bullshit before we do that, so. Play the Friday song. It's not DMCA. Shut the fuck up, Arcadia. Yeah, I slept 3 hours and I was sweating all night and I bruised my foot. Oh my god, did you really? That's crazy. My mood is great. I'm waiting for your League of Legends gameplay. Bro, there's a League of Legends tournament today, bro. You wanna hear my team? It's me, Mizekiff, Russell, Sapnap, and Simply. Do we have any shot at winning? Do I even go to the tourney?
Pogo.
Do I even go? How good is Sapnap? I have no idea. They seem very confident in the chat there. Wait. Should I just dish at the last second and not play in the tournament and say it's because Soda wasn't playing, but in reality it's a whole different reason, and then a whole bunch of threads are going to come up and everyone's going to care? See? That was not sitting on the fence, guys, and that is not okay. Okay? That is not okay. We're going back to the fence. Back to the fence. Holy fuck. God. Hell no. Mizkiff's absolute trash. Dead weight. Satnap is okay, though. Okay. Well, they'll carry. Are you the E-Rob replacement? I might have been, dude. Yeah, we're going to go out. Emily is going to come. She's going to come a little bit later.
Here's me, a working cl butterfly Twitch meme, giving $3 to a sexy rich millionaire with a beautiful girlfriend. Aware Nick, keep the hat. You look really good in it.
Thank you. Thank you.
XQCLNMPL.
Thank you. XQCL for sure. XQCL. You broke up with Milena? Damn, that's sad. I did not break up with Milena. I did not. I did not.
7 months with you, daddy.
Nick's getting fueled by this drama. Dude, it's just... It's just like, what a non-issue this drama really is at the end of the day. You know, what a non-issue. Like, even originally, like, when Felix didn't go to shit camp, who cares? Okay? Like, who really cares why he didn't go? Like, holy shit. God damn. And guess what? We're going to invite Felix to the next event. He's also not going to go. But who cares? Like, whatever. Oh, my God. Today was the death of my best friend. He was 20, crushed on a stolen motorcycle. He was on the run. Crazy how time can't fix everything, but it happens. Why would you type that in the chat? Oh my God. Either way, is this going to be like that one tournament with Lyric where it took 8 hours? I'm not going to lie. I will be leaving at a certain time because I have an expensive dinner to go to. So if this tournament takes too long, your boy Nick would just not be there. It's just the God's honest truth. We're just going to keep it 100p. Okay? The dinner is at like 9 or something. So, you know, we got some time. Yeah. if you play to win, I'm going to play win for sure. Yo, this guy says, you are the only one who has a girlfriend. You know what's so, you know, can we just talk about the internet for a second? The internet is so fucking stupid, and I'm starting to not feel bad for any of the internet. And I'm not talking about you guys, because you guys are the only ones that have my back. Actually, you know what? Some of you are probably the problem too. I'm not going to lie. You know who you are. You're out there. You remember when me and Milena back in 2020 first started this whole shtick that we were doing, and the paragraphs of and paragraphs and paragraphs and paragraphs and paragraphs and paragraphs of people saying how we're super toxic, we're gonna break up, we're not gonna last, you know, all this sort of stuff. And to be honest, we're the only ones still standing from that era. That's why the internet needs to shut the fuck up. You guys know nothing about anything
in the chat.
Ever. You're all dumb. Okay? And everyone takes what little 30-second clip, what little sliver of information that they have, and they post the most confident reply and statement ever. And it's just crazy. You guys should be more confident in your own lives. So maybe you can fucking improve. Okay, look at me. I'm Jack now. I got a backwards hat on. Okay? That's what's up. You know?
Blankies.
Ludwig and Cutie. True. True. Bro, I don't blame them. Every time y'all fight on stream, it's too real. Yeah. Couples fight, guys. Yeah, they do. That's normal. Did your parents not fight? Okay. My parents would hit each other with items. Okay. The butt end of a gun. Okay. A baseball bat. That's normal, guys. That's normal. A little bit of words don't hurt nobody. Guys, I'm joking. Holy shit. That's probably not something to joke about, though, is it? What about the people who said you were going to last? Did they know? No one said that. No one said that. Says one of the dumbest people I've ever seen. Are you saying that I'm one of the dumbest people you've ever seen? Is that what you're saying? Am I that stupid? I don't know why people don't get whatever you guys show on stream. It doesn't represent you guys as a whole. Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't. Okay. We never know. Show the hairline. Bro, that's life. Stop thinking you're Dr. Phil. Bro, wasn't Dr. Phil like proven a quack? Quack? I don't know. Quack, quack, quack. Really happy for your new massive change, NMP lol. Happy to see the floodgates open. We're still on the fence, guys. Okay. Nick, stop too soon to talk. Malia's not even back yet. Pepe laugh. Are you saying that some of you in chat genuinely believe that she's never going to come back? Is that what you're saying? I talked to her and she said that she misses me. It's true. What this guy said? This guy says extra Emily exclamation point. I like to think I started that. And in the next comment, he goes, every time Nick and Milena fight, I see how much they love each other. My parents murdered each other. What do I know? Holy fuck. Yeah, either way, I don't really know how I feel about that one. Stop saying little bro. Nick, your parents broke up. Yeah, because it's not normal to be in a committed relationship with just one partner. Everyone should have four or five different partners, and you should all live together. And 45% of the day should just be just having sex with each other. That is what life should be. Okay, if we didn't have to live by social constraints, okay? That's how it should be. Just imagine the smell, though, you know? Hey, Nick, since now you're single, would you want me to join me and my girlfriend? No. I watched a little bit of DK's podcast. The quality was pretty good. Orgies are natural and healthy. Agreed. Hey, Nick, how are you doing today? I'm doing pretty good, man. You know, thank you so much for asking. No one really asked me how I'm doing. Milena's... I'm just counting down the days till she comes back. I feel like I'm less of a man because she's not here. I feel like, you know, I feel like I'm missing a lot. You know, but she'll be coming back here eventually, I'm sure. I'm sure. Yeah, that is Arthur, yep. Is Soda your Eskimo brother? No, you weirdo. What's wrong with you? When you're going with Emily and Sierra, they'll be here at about 10. Okay? I'm gonna make some food first. And then we can, and they'll be here, and then we can start. How's that sound, guys? How's that sound? Why am I wearing a hat inside? Because it's my sex appeal. Does that sound fine, guys? LOL, this guy's on fire today. It's going to be your day, Nick. Have a nice stream. True. True. Very handsome. Thank you. I say we just get started with some cooking, and then we can just NMPL. Keep talking about life, and then we can continue. I think my nose is gonna bleed soon. Feels weird, man. It's in an hour. It's in an hour. Can I play some Mario Kart? It brings me joy when I'm having a rough Theo's day.
Birthday, XQCL. Man, 25th birthday. Yep. I hope you had great week and keep it 100p.
Okay, let's just cook some breakfast, guys. Okay? Let's do it. Is it breakfast or lunch?
Been around a while now.
What? All right. I'm just going to make some quick sponsored food.
NMP Wiggle.
Yo, can you guys hear me? Hello? Can you guys hear me? Dude, these dogs are so needy. God. So needy. Unbelievable. Hold on. Wait, someone in chat is mad that their donation isn't playing. Can you guys hear this? Can you guys hear that?
Yo, Nick, why are people so mad about this Rainbow's Bunnies drama? Why is it even a drama? Lil Bro couldn't go to streamers gathering and everyone started talking puppy. Like, don't you have anything better to do, Lil Bro? XQCL.
Did you guys hear that? Dude, why do they keep turning off my widget? Like, stop turning it off. Holy moly. I had to go in here and turn it on myself. Oh, what? Yo, we're at 51? What? I thought we were at 21. Yo, let's go, guys. Not bad. Val, thanks for the 5 gifted. Oh my god. Not bad, dude. Not bad. That's crazy. What do you mean TikTok little bros? Do you think there's TikTok little bros in this community? Why can't we all just get along, dude? Like, we're only on this earth for a short amount of time. We're all gonna die. Okay? One day. And yet we're here somehow fighting with each other over things that don't matter. Why do humans do this? Why are humans the way that they are? Why can't they just fix everything? Dude, Kevin, stop following me around. Go find some friends, okay? Stop. I'm about to write an LSF post about you, Kevin.
Yep. Just always following me around, being annoying. Amazing. What is this?
Oh, it has my name on it.
Guys, you ever get packages that have your name on it? You're just like, what is this? Oh. It's something technology. No, that never happens. So get this. So a couple days ago, my capture card broke, and I ordered a new one, so I would be able to stream. This thing's like $500, but then I fixed my capture card, so now I have an extra one. What do we do about that, guys? You know, what's the fix? We have no idea. Give it away? No one in chat could actually ever even use that to its fullest potential. None of you could even use it. So why would I give it away? Okay? Most of you that stream are single PC stream Andes. Okay? You have no, man, it really smells bad in this kitchen. It really does. Yeah. Megasoy says, everyone should get along with everyone except for the bronies. Never get along with the bronies. Dude, I don't even mind bronies, man. I don't mind bronies. I don't mind furries. I don't mind any of that stuff. I don't. As long as people aren't hurting anybody and they're just having a good time, you know? I feel like the part of the problem is nowadays, everyone is so devoid of joy. You know? Everyone's just so devoid of joy. You gotta find joy wherever you can, man. You know, you really do. Ooh, we got some good options today. Some good options. What do you guys wanna make? Steakhouse style pork chops? Mustard soy salmon? What is this? Sweet habichi soy bavati steak and shrimp. Yo, someone just signed up with HelloFresh. Thank you. What do you guys want to make? Steak and shrimp? Man, this one looks a little bit harder. We can try the steak and shrimp. It's 1,100 calories. That's not bad. So we have a, you know what? No, I'm going to be honest. Let's do this one. Let's do the 520 calorie meal. So there's a 500 calorie meal, 900 calorie, and there we go. How about that? Make a salad. No way, dude. This has broccoli, potatoes. Oh, we're absolutely gonna make this one. This one looks delicious. I'm overriding your guys' opinion. Okay, and I'll make it myself. Now, do we make it for everyone? Because we have some guests coming, you know? We really do. Yo, quick question, by the way, chat. How do we get rid of Ole? I want to use this thing to cook, but all the bacon grease from yesterday is like stuck to the bottom of it. So how do we get rid of this? Do I like heat it up so it gets liquidy and then just dump it down the drain? Is that the play? Is that what we're doing? Yeah? Warm it up and dump it? Do you warm it up or not? Maybe? Use a paper towel? How will a paper towel? It's not liquidy. What's a paper towel gonna do? Look at this. You can literally have it upside down. It's not coming out. Why would you want to use paper towel? It's not liquid. Hot water? You are useless. Hot water down the drain. All right, we're just gonna cook in the bacon grease then, because no one's giving me a good way to do this. So we're just gonna cook in it. So, yeah, how's that sound? Hey, are you waking up? You've been up all night.
I'm waking up.
Oh, really?
Got that tournament today.
That is in like 6 hours, my guy.
I have practice today because we haven't played yet.
Neither have we.
You're in it?
No shit, I'm in it. Why you think you're special?
Yeah.
You're not. I'm in it.
I'm surprised you said
I'm in it. Russell's in it. Simply's in it. Yeah, a lot of people are in it. It's me, Miz, Russell, Simply, and Satnap. Who's on your team?
Same team as last time, only instead of Fillion, we have Viki now. And instead of Lakari, we have Vigors.
Really?
Yes.
So it's more like a meme team. But it seems like it's better.
Our team is one of the most stacked, I think.
Why? Who's good? You're not good.
I know. I'm the worst.
Yeah?
Rob is very good.
Oh, Rob?
Surfor is very good.
Oh, Vigors, yeah.
Vigors is also very good.
Oh, my
Viki
God.
Viki is all right. Me, I'm trash.
Yeah.
But out of all the teams, one trash player is not that bad.
Oh, my team is all trash.
I know.
Yeah.
That's why when you said the names, I'm like, oh.
Listen, we are in here to support me. Whose tournament is it? Emmy.
Emmy's stream.
Yeah, Emmy's tournament. That's why we're playing in it. I'm not gonna try and.
We have no cokes.
We're not trying to win.
Coffee.
No thanks. No, we do have cokes. Oh no, we have cokes that you don't like.
Yeah.
One day you're going to be on that sugar-free lifestyle because you're pushing 30 and you'll be there. So you better start trying it now.
Yep.
Sugar-free is where it's at.
Dude.
What?
Never mind.
Dude, tell me. You can't say dude, not tell me.
Dude.
What?
How do I word this? Let me think about how this goes when I word it.
Okay. Thinking about it?
Did you see?
Did I see?
The out of context, everyone, like how what the shitstorm?
Yeah. I saw it.
Everyone got one guy. I thought, you know what? Okay.
I'm not sure how they get one guy exactly. I don't understand that part.
So there was a clip
where
I was talking about telling Cutie and Ludwig.
Yeah.
That must be the coffee.
Yeah.
Cutie and Ludwig that I wasn't going.
Right.
To shit camp months ago.
Yeah.
The clip.
Yeah.
It looks like I told XQC. So XQC knew I wasn't going for months. That's what they think.
Right.
Right. And last night, I looked at it right before, because I knocked out.
Yeah.
I looked at it, I was like, do I log into a Reddit account and correct this out of context clip? Nah. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
I went to bed.
Dude, the thing is, like, I looked at all this stuff this morning. Like, but, like, why do people care so much?
I don't know.
Like, it's so crazy to me. Like, who cares if XQC didn't go or why he didn't go? Like, in reality, like.
Who cares? The point is, he didn't go.
Yeah, the dude can do, like, whatever he wants to do. You know, it's just, I don't understand.
You're right.
Like, who cares? Like, oh my God. Let's say he's a bad person and he just ditches. So what? You're still going to watch him anyways.
All right.
So it is what it is. But either way.
You want a coffee?
Sure. Chance, thanks for ruining everyone's night with drama, so.
Dude, I think I spiced it up.
You know these things are, like, 570 calories? Do you drink the whole thing?
No, never.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you do. Bro, these things are really bad.
Yep. They're also delicious.
They are good, but like.
You don't have to drink it.
I drink a couple sips.
All right.
Drink couple sips. Couple sips. Couple sips.
Right. You gotta go.
Bye. Yeah, there we go. They broke up. Yeah, like, who cares? Nick's acting super dumb. How am I acting dumb? Tell me, how am I acting dumb in the slightest, chat? Tell me, how is that dumb? Like people are over-involved. You know, they really are. They're just super over-involved. Like, oh my God, like, who cares? It's just crazy. You know? His tan is golden. What tan? I'm glad he didn't go. He's a loser. Oh my God. You know what's crazy about this whole thing? I'm actually kind of glad to be me. Because I literally didn't go just because I was lazy. But at least I said I wasn't going. So I got no crap from it. No crap from it. Just no crap whatsoever. I just didn't go because I was literally just lazy. But no one cared. So easy. Easy. All right, let's find the... I got to find... Man, they got everything here. They send so much food. It's awesome. Is this it? Shrimp? Dude. So much food. What am I even looking for? I don't even know what I'm looking for anymore. You guys, look at all the food they send here. Exclamation point HelloFresh, guys. You want to learn more about it? Look at this. All delicious. I could cook the salmon, but I'm looking for the pork chops. Are they inside? Wait, pork isn't beef, is it? These are all beefs. Maybe the pork's, maybe it's in here. I have no idea. Oh, I got four beefs. No, there's no pork in here. Wait, is pork the beef? Am I trolling? Wait, is pork beef? No. Maybe it's in here and I'm missing it? Oh my goodness. It says, don't forget about ingredients that may be hiding. Where are you, little pork? I don't think it's hiding. I think we're just gonna use the beef. Wow, those are crazy heavy. I guess we're just gonna have to use the beef. This box is empty. Let me see. Oh no. There we go. Calm down, little bro. I think. Oh. They are different. Oh, they are different. Got it. Holy moly. My reading comprehension is just not good. It's just not good. Here we go. Put this back in here with the ice. I think it's ice. It says recycle me, so we shall recycle. Oh. There we go. Amazing. Chat, would you guys trust... That was a knife. I literally was gonna say, would you guys trust me to feed your kids? And I just dropped a knife on the ground as I said that. So I guess that answer would answer that question as a no. So, yeah, no. No way. Dude, I was thinking about it yesterday. Maybe I could be like a school bus driver or something. Me and Sierra were driving. You know? I can be like a school bus driver. I think we'd be pretty good. Okay, here we go. Let's get going. I am excited. Yep. They bake 24 an hour. That's pretty good, isn't it? I actually don't even know. What is it? What is actually like considered a nice hourly wage? Back when I used to work hourly wages, I was making $7.15 an hour. $7.15. 30 plus. Oh my God, that's crazy. 3.52. That's crazy. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. 30 is not average. I don't even know. It's been so long, man. It's been so long. Let's see. Let's start. Hopefully Sear and what's her name? Emily will be here. What's his name? What's her name? Let's start. Okay. Are you looking up to minimum wage? No. Sear again? Yeah, Melina's gone. Melina's gone. We have to have someone to replace him, right? Family of six is rough, I bet. Okay, they're on their way. Perfect. Can you guys hear me typing? Let's see. Wait, adjust the rack. Okay, 425. Here we go. Get it going, easy. Wash my hands. Guys, if you shower in the morning, do you have to wash your hands? No, you don't. You wash your hands in the shower. Okay, it's that simple. No, you don't. You wash your hands in the shower. You're clean. You know? You touch the keyboard? Okay, do you not touch your face throughout the day randomly? You know? Yeah, okay. Okay, let's get going. Hope I don't mess this up. It should be pretty simple. It's this, and that. Lemon? Onion? This. Okay. Oh, wash and dry produce. No, do we actually have to wash it? We're gonna wash it this way. Trust me. The water in this house is not, it's not good. Just trust me. Trust me. The water in this house is just not, it's just, it's not. It's not. Trust me. There's a filter that needs to be changed, okay? Do you guys trust me or not? Okay, there's a filter that needs to be changed, and it's just, the water is like, it's iffy. Wash and dry produce. Is produce broccoli, or is it only potatoes? I have no idea. Is it? Yeah, it's both. Yeah. Okay. We'll do the broccoli too. That's too much. Is it broccoli or no? Is it broccoli? Okay. It is broccoli. Wait, the broccoli's floating, but the other stuff is not. You know?
Let me take one of these out too, just to clean it. Actually, I realized I put too many potatoes in there
because there's no way we're gonna cook four portions. They always give you four portions. I don't really know how to wash it. I guess like this, it's clean. It's clean, right guys? Right? It's clean. Perfect. Copium. You don't have to like scrub it down or nothing with soap, right? So, you know? Here we go. Wait, I just poured all that water down the drain. Oh my God. I could have reused it. What a brain lapse. Oh my God. God. What a brain lapse. Not using soap? You're not supposed to use soap. You don't use soap on food that you're going to consume. Why are you trolling me? That's just not good. You don't want soapy food. Stop. No, you don't. You just don't. There we go. We're not gonna do the onions because onions don't get dirty. We're gonna put this broccoli back in here. Here we go. Perfect. What, the onion? Clean the food with soap? Why? Someone said mods need to start banning children who just troll in chat and jump on the bandwagon. What bandwagon? Did I miss something? Dice potatoes into half inch pieces. Easy. I've actually become quite the adult in my time. You know? I've actually become quite the adult in the time that Melina's been gone. See how easy this is? You know what? I'm not going to lie. They do not look like the picture. They really don't. Holy moly. I mean, how do they make him square? I don't want to sound like an idiot, but how do you make it square when it's not square? When it's round, it's a round potato. How's that even happen? I have an idea. This thing will make them into fries and we can cut the fries in half. Here we go. This is right? And you just cut this? Yeah, look, they're square now. God, I'm so smart. It's right. No, to be fair, like, it's a good question. Like, how do you cut a circle into a square? It's a fair question. Stop. But HelloFresh makes this really easy, guys. You know? If you want to know more about HelloFresh, exclamation point HelloFresh in the chats. Here we go. Perfect. They're actually square now. The other ones aren't square, but these ones are. So that was actually the right play. Whew. Chad, how many of you guys actually cook for yourselves every day? Like every day. You cook, you do the dishes, you do the grocery shopping. How many of you guys in chat actually do that every day? A lot of you. But you know what, guys? HelloFresh. You don't have to do the grocery shopping. I do it for you. Pretty chill, right? Pretty chill. This actually works so much better than what I did before. It's not even funny. I like grocery shopping. Really? You like grocery shopping? I actually can't think of something I dislike more than grocery shopping. It's just not fun. You know what I do actually like though? This might sound kind of weird. I like cutting the grass. Is that strange? Like I genuinely like cutting the grass. You know? Genuinely. I should have washed this lemon, but... Oh my god, how do you cut a lemon? This thing is rock hard. Huh? This lemon is absolutely... Oh, there we go. It was just bad technique. You gotta come down on it and then go whoop. There we go. Perfect. And what else? Broccoli? What is that last bit there? What is that? Oh, it's an onion. Oh my goodness. You know what's crazy? Like when I was growing up, I was never really taught how to cook. Like I never cooked any food for myself. It like, my parents never thought it'd be worth it to teach me how to do any of this stuff. You know, how'd you guys learn how to cook in chat? Like did someone teach you or what? Cause like no one taught me. Your mom and dad? Really? My mom banned me from the kitchen because it was okay, not finishing that sentence. Oh my god. Holy moly, dude. I can't believe I almost read that. Jeez. The Food Network? You use the Food Network to learn how to do that? Take a cooking class, you will meet girls. So you're telling me that I should meet girls. Is that what you're saying? I should meet girls. Yeah, me. Yeah, what a great idea, my guy. Brilliant idea. What am I gonna do if I meet girls? Then what? Oops. Dude, onions smell so good. I can't believe I lived my whole childhood without eating them. My whole childhood I went without eating onions. I didn't even like cheese, like I didn't. It's actually crazy like to think that the way I grew up was just so like, I guess sheltered's the word maybe. I don't even know what you want to call it. Just missing out, you know? Just missing out on so many things growing up. But it is what it is. Left out? I don't know if it was left out, like, not eating things. Like, is that left out? You know? Let's see. Every HelloFresh meal we've cooked so far, even on Sear Stream, they've all been really good. And I'm not gonna lie, me and Sear are really not the best cooks. And it comes out tasting pretty good. So hopefully I can get this done before Emily shows up. and sear. Is that good? This has to be good, right? Is this what minced is? Is this mince? Oh no, it says halve, peel, and mince half the onion. Oh no, I did the whole onion. Okay. Reading comprehension. Yo, did you guys like the last OTK YouTube video when we took the IQ test? I finished second, by the way, in the IQ test. Second. Just behind Emmy. I was really close. She had like 15 and I had 4 or 5. Really close. Yeah. It was good. It was good. I did the best I could. So what do I do with the other half of the onion? If I'm not going to eat it. Do I save it? I have no idea. I really don't. Freeze it? Do you freeze onions after you open them up? Wouldn't that make them toxic? I have no idea. So by the way, guys, if you don't know what HelloFresh is, it's food that they send to your house that you can cook and then eat it. And they have a whole bunch of different options. Okay? A whole bunch of different options. It's sick. You've tried it? Nice. Put oil on the tray. What? It doesn't say to do that. I feel like oil is like, that's how you start getting like a lot of calories. It's like the drenching things in oil. Maybe I'm wrong. Oil. That's how it happens. Dude, when I was doing Camp Canute, they loved salt. Salt, salt, salt. Everything was salt this and salt that. You know? Oh, wait, no, it does say oil. Oh my God. That guy was right. Wait, chat was right. It said oil. Oh my God. Chat, you were right. It's part of the calories already. Oh my God. I'm an idiot. Chat, you ever think that you just don't know? You know? You ever think that you just don't know? No, I always know. Really? You know what they say? They say people who are super, super confident, those are really the ones that actually don't know the most. You know? That's what they say. Hey, I'm not saying it, but that's what they say. I don't know anything. Okay, this is 20 minutes. Easy. Okay, and now we can do the meats. Got it. Oh no. So let me ask you a question, chat. Remember early on when I used that bottle of water? Did that make anyone like visibly angry? Like, did that actually make people mad? It did? Yeah. Really? Did it make you like hate me a little bit more? You know? How can I apologize? You know, what can I do to apologize? You know? How can I make it better? 20 push-ups? Someone said, gift me money. You sure? Are you sure that money would actually help? What happened to the meat? I swear didn't I? Oh. God, I'm so silly. so silly. Perfect. Let me just take this out over here. 100 gifted subs. That's a lot of money, guys. 100 gifted. You ever think about that? How much money that actually is? 100 gifted. People just don't go around gifting 100 subs willy-nilly. Okay? It just doesn't happen. XQC does it. Oh, that's because he has a lot of money from great, 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 great sponsors. That's why. I'm actually not going to cook all of it. I'm going to save some of it in this fancy vacuum sealed thingy. Let's see here. I assume it's just salt and pepper. Can I assume? Or does that make a you know what out of you and me? Oh, by the way, guys, I watched the first Lord of the Rings show, the new Lord of the Rings, last night. Why is everyone complaining about it on Twitter? I don't get it. I watched like 2 episodes, maybe 3. And like, what was everyone complaining about? I don't understand. Like, what's the problem? It's boring. Is it boring? That wasn't very boring to me. Random fantasy show with Lord of the Rings in its name. Zoomers find it boring. I mean, what do Zoomers really enjoy, to be honest? You know? Zoomer and TikTok? Dude, we don't even use TikTok. TikTok is like... TikTok is just... How do I even explain TikTok? Like, I don't know if I use this bacon grease to cook this. Do we, champ? Do we use the bacon grease from yesterday to cook this food? You know? Maybe. No? Just heat it up slow? That's gross. Isn't it? Doesn't it? Don't people cook in bacon grease? Am I stupid? Maybe I'm dumb. I guess we won't use it then. But I feel like people do cook in bacon grease. I feel like that's a normal thing people do. But what do I know? What do I know? We'll just use this instead. It's okay. We'll do it your way, chat. You guys are always right, and I'm always wrong. So wait for it to heat up, and we'll be good to go. Oh, wait, here we go. Here's the truth. People are angry because they've added black characters, which is going against the Tolkien universe. Basically, the racist people are sad and hurt. Oh. Really? Is that the problem? That's incorrect. You know what the real problem is? It's not so much that they're adding characters or doing this. The real problem is they keep remaking old shows because no one's created enough to make new interesting content. That's the problem. There's a new Game of Thrones. There's a new Lord of the Rings. Find something else to make people fall in love with. That's the real problem. They just keep, just because no one has anything creative, so we're going back to stuff that worked in the past. You know? Says me doing the 10th cooking stream of all time, right? But yeah, that seems to be the issue. You know? to be honest. How about the new Little Mermaid? Yeah, I saw that. The new Little Mermaid 2. It's like, guys, there has to, you know what's crazy? There has to be something new out there. Like, instead of like a Little Mermaid, like the Little Starfish or Adventures of Balrond and the One True Foot Guy. You know, it could have been something. You know? Good idea. I don't know. Let's get some original ideas right now from us, chat. What show should we make? That would be good. What should we make? The Soy Family. Yeah, I saw Nope, by the way. I saw Nope, but I didn't really like Nope. I didn't like Nope because I didn't like any of the characters. You know? But someone told me it was a satire and that I didn't get it. So maybe I didn't get it. But I didn't like any of Nope. It was not good. But then again, I don't really go to the movies anyways. Like, you know what we need to do instead of the movies? We need to find other things to do for fun instead of the movies. Like, they need to make, like, I don't know, are there VR bars out there when you can just go to VR and go enjoy some VR? You know? Something else out there to do. I don't know. There are? We need that new paradigm shift, chat. You know what I'm saying? The new paradigm shift. Something new and innovative. Who knows? Maybe one of you can be like the next Jeff Bezos. You know, maybe you figure out something to do and... you know, maybe you could be the next Jeff Bezos. Here we go. First time chat from a first time viewer. Evil laugh. For me, it's not about the casting, even though I admit it's a political agenda where there should be none. For me, the worst part of the Ring show is a blatant disrespect of the lore of Lord of the Rings, which is basically the holy grail of the fantasy genre. They're just butchering the story. Oh my God. Is that true? Elky says most of the shows and the movies are considered good are from books. So are there really any good ideas left? Are there any good ideas left? I mean, yeah, couldn't someone just create a story based on whatever they have in their mind and then put it into a book and then it's a good story? You know, right? Like there has to be. Like first off, the real question is, do people even read anymore? That's the real question. You know? Do people even read anymore? Now that I don't know. Maybe. I read. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, chat. I bought a book called 1984 and I went to read it. And I got about 17 pages in and I got a headache and I never opened it up again. I'm just keeping it 100. As real as possible. Yeah. Maybe that was too much oil. Oh my God, it's sizzling. That book was boring. Oh, reading is boring. Yeah, maybe. But think of it this way. What did people do back in the day, like, when there was no, oh my God. You know, when there was no TV, no electricity. People probably read. Or just died, I don't know. One of the two. Oops. They lay in the grass watching other people take a bath. What? Was that entertainment back in the day? Going down to the river and watching people take baths? Was that actually entertainment? I don't know, man. It doesn't sound like people did that. Yes? I feel like nowadays, if you go into the river, your good chances are that you might actually get sick. You know? Oh, no. I made the potatoes get stuck. Whew. Dude, I am amazing at this. There we go. Perfect. Now let's get the broccoli on there. Nice, clean broccoli. Cleaned it with very expensive bottles of water. God. Chad, do you guys think Sear woke up? He's going to be able to make it? What do you guys think? No? He's here. He's timing. Nope. Chance's food. Didn't mix the oil. Wait, what? I watched that one show. Everything is Everything All at Once. I watched it. I did. Why does Kevin always look like he's up to something? Kevin, you're not trustworthy. You're an untrustworthy dog. Oh, I was supposed to add some steak spice. Easy. Easy. It said as much as you like, so. Minced onion. Stir in this stock concentrate. This does not look like it's... Oh, it's after you cook the food. Got it. So in the same pan when it's done. Okay. Dude, I think I got this cooking thing down, dude. HelloFresh makes it so easy, guys. If you want to know more about HelloFresh, guys, exclamation point HelloFresh. You know? Yeah. There it is. What did Oro say? Why are you guys saying that there's no TTS but still setting $3 on fire? Oh, yeah. Because I'm reading them. Oh, here we go. I'll read it. The show is only based on appendixes in the Lord of the Rings books because Amazon doesn't have the rights to extend the lore. I still love the show for what rights they do and have to go all out. You know what's crazy about this whole Lord of the Rings show? Everyone's talking about this, talking about that, talking about this, talking about that, right? But like, should it just come down to, is this show interesting or not? Right? Like, shouldn't that really just be the only thing that matters? You know? Like, why does there have to be more to it than that? Right? Like, isn't that it? Like, the only thing that actually matters is, like, Is it interesting or not? Some oil in the same pan, it said. And it's not interesting. Okay, if it's not interesting, it's not interesting. I mean, what do you guys find interesting? Like, what shows do you guys like? Like, I like crime shows. You know? That's what I like. Here's the onion going in there. Oh my god, I dropped an onion and it went into the fire. Oh god. I dropped an onion. Oh lord. Oh god. Oh man. Melanie's a comeback ASAP, dog. Okay, here we go. Got it. Stir in the stock concentrate and 1/4 cup of water. I assume this is the stock. Nope. Oh my god. I think this is it. It says, we're just going to assume that this is it. Sour cream. Okay, so it has to be these things. It has to be. Woo! Oh my god! It's sizzling! I think I'm supposed to stir it. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness gracious. This is crazy. Okay. It says, remove from heat and stir in sour cream until combined. Okay. This is it. Remove from heat. Got it? Stir in sour cream. Wish me luck. It just squirted everywhere. Right? Wait. This is so fun. Add water. Oh, the water! The water! Oh, no! The water. Oh no, the water. Oh. Oh god, what have I done? Oh my god. What have I done? Oh no, dude. Bro, I forgot about the water, my guy. Oh no. It was you guys let me forget about the water and didn't say anything. You guys let me forget about it. And didn't say it. I forgot about the water, you're right. I did. But it's okay, it's gonna burn, it's gonna sizzle away, it'd be fine. It's gonna evaporate. It will cook down. You didn't read chat? I read chat all the time. Truly. Typical Nick blaming others. Is that what I'm known for? Just blaming others for my failures? Still looks good though. What's with the hats? I'm just trying to find out, you know, what makes me, you know? That's what I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to find out what makes me, me. And maybe it's hats, maybe it's not. You know? Like, do I look cool with the hats, or do I look lame? Because we're trying to go for cool here. That's the real question. I mean, look at the hair without it, man. Maybe like this. Is that better? Yeah. Put it back on. You look worse. Cooking the sour cream. Yeah, this sour cream is just... The sour cream is just... We didn't... S for the sour cream, that's all I gotta say. It has turned into a stock, though. It has. We are freeborn right now. We are off the directions here. Because of the grave mistakes. And you know what happened? I'm not going to lie, chat. I kind of panicked, guys. I feel like adding the water might have been a mistake. I could be wrong. Because it does not look the same. It does not look the same at all. Oh, man. I think we made a mistake, guys. I'm not going to lie. Oh, no. Buddy, how could you let me make this mistake, bro? Oh, my God. The water. So what was worse, me not adding the water or me adding the water later? That's the real question. One of these was, one action was worse than the other. I don't know which one it was. I think adding the water later might have been worse. Yeah. What do you think of everything, everywhere, all at once? Relationship with the mom? Oh. Man, do you really want me to give my take on how I feel about that? On everything, everywhere, all at once, relationship with the mom? I don't know, man. Oh, now it's starting to get stocky. Perfect. Oh, absolutely saved. Why are you dressed that way? You know what? Maybe I shouldn't even try. Maybe I shouldn't try to look cool. Guys, I hang out with Seer, and Seer just looks great all the time. And I don't. So I'm just kind of sad, you know? That's all. He just looks great all the time, and I don't. Oh, perfect. It actually worked. I'm not kidding. Great job. We saved the day. We did. We saved the day. Honestly, I say we don't even add any more sour cream. We just let it ride. We just let it ride, baby. Perfect. Delicious. Easy. HelloFresh. Cool. Now we just wait for the potatoes and we're good. We are good to go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Can we get a close-up? Sure. Is Extra Emily here? Not yet. She should be here very soon. She's coming, and I think Seer is coming. Let me see. Seer has message. He says, on the way. Perfect. They are on the way. So let's just get everything ready, I guess, for them. Dude, this garage smells like trash. Probably because the trash is in here. Not really sure what I should do with the trash, but okay. Does anyone know how big Emily's feet are? Off the top of your head? I don't know if the mic even works in the garage, to be honest. Here we go. Why are you being weird? I'm being serious. Size 9? Okay. So here we go. Size 9, huh? I think we have a size 9. Size 9. Yeah, perfect. Smell them. You want me to smell Greek's old skate? Do you really want me to do that? Holy moly. That's a good idea, man. That's a good idea. I think we're good. We're gonna take it out, let it sizzle. Hockey skates are different than shoe size. Oh God. Scared the heck out of me. Buddy, buddy, hey, hey. Hey, stop. Stop, let's go. Come on, go outside. Get. Yep, you're going outside because you're a barking boy. And all you do is bark, bark, bark. Go. Was that rude, Chet? Was that rude? Hello? Who's here? Oh my God. Hello? Hey, welcome.
This is on the ground.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Wait, you can give it to
Soda?
Thomas.
Thomas?
Yeah.
Where's Thomas? Your dog?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's him. Here, I'll show you where he is. Here. He's,
Hello, Thomas.
Yeah, he's in there. You can just give it to Big. Here, Thomas. Yeah, you got it.
Thank you.
Yeah, there we go.
Hello, Thomas. Hopefully, Tom
likes
that one.
Hello.
Yo. How's it cooking?
It's cooking.
Ooh.
Some nice HelloFresh hashtag ad.
Yes. We love HelloFresh.
Yes, we do. How you doing?
Good. It's great to be back.
Great to be back. Good. Glad you're back. Glad you're back.
Thank you.
Posy vibes. Absolutely.
Yes, of course.
So, do you know who Sierra is?
Of course.
Yeah, he's coming too.
Yeah, exciting.
Yes, yes, exciting, exciting. So I was just gonna eat this real quick.
Okay.
And then here, you can put this on. Do you need to put mics on?
Yes, I'll try.
Here you go.
I will watch you eat.
Oh.
And just
hey,
stare.
What? Okay, yeah, sure. Go ahead. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, exciting. Yeah, did Chance find that funny, by the way, Chant? I didn't get to see his reaction. Hopefully you did.
Oh, soda?
Yes. No one ever calls him Thomas. He's mad? Is he actually mad?
He's angry. Okay. I just hooked this onto something, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Wow. I don't know what you're going to hook it onto.
I have this thing.
Oh, yeah, that would work.
So, that.
Yeah, you got it. There we go.
This
took me a little over an hour, but I, I'm not gonna lie, I did mess up some stuff.
Which part?
I messed up, I'll be honest, quite a bit.
Wait, are they supposed to be fried?
No.
Like potatoes.
They're like hash brown potatoes. They're gonna be delicious, but they are a little bit stuck to this tray.
Yeah,
Let's see, we got them all. Absolutely perfect.
Wow, so crispy and tender.
So how you been?
Good. I've been in town for a few days. It's been lovely.
Yeah?
I like Austin.
You like Austin?
Yeah, I might move here eventually.
Really?
Yeah. Wouldn't that be crazy?
Oh my God, moving to Austin? No
way. Yeah. Would you recommend?
Would I recommend moving to Austin? You know what? Why not?
Yeah, that's a YOLO.
Yeah, why
am
not?
Am I right?
Yeah.
The motto is YOLO.
Why not? You know, Austin's great. You know, we have a lot of fun and
yeah,
there's a lot of good people here. Yeah, like, you know, there's no drama ever here. And
Of course, no drama.
Yeah, no drama, and everyone's always super positive and.
I think it's, how do I turn it on?
You're already on.
Oh, hello.
Amazing.
Wow. Oh, can you please walk us through the dish, chef?
Sure, yeah.
Yes.
So what we have here is some food from HelloFresh.
Mmm, yummy.
Yes. I accidentally completely messed up the onions. The onions
they
are
look
on
great.
The right. Yes, the onions on the right there. Delicious. We got some steak, broccoli, potatoes, you know, delicious looking stuff. You know, super healthy, you know, easy peasy.
The onions look like mushrooms.
Yeah, I'm not sure how they're going to taste.
That's part of the charm.
So the problem was I forgot to add water.
Oh, no.
So I added water too late, and then I cooked it for like 5 extra minutes. So I might have completely just blew it up, but we'll see.
Okay.
We'll see.
You can give an honest review.
Oh, no, we can't do that. I'm sure it's going to be delicious.
Of course.
Dude, I don't have any steak knives.
How'd you cook the steak, chef?
I don't know. We'll find out.
That's the best part, is the reveal.
The reveal? So here's the deal. This one might still be a little bit red. Uh-huh. It might need to go back on there. Well, no, it's actually perfect.
Wow, look at that.
It's actually perfect. I'm going to try some of these onions, even though I messed them up. We'll give them a go.
Mmm.
Let's give them a go.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
It's honestly okay. It's good. The steak
we'll take those.
The steak is way better. The onions, I burned out all the sour cream.
Uh-huh.
It's good.
We'll take it. Better, it's edible, of course.
It's great. Oh, the potatoes are the best.
Oh, crispy.
And hard.
Hard? Mm-hmm. Oh my. Amazing.
So quick question. I don't want to sound weird or anything, but.
Yes.
What size shoe do you have?
5?
Oh shit.
Is that too small?
Is that 5 like women's?
Yes. Are my feet not
No, that's supple? Fine. Supple? You mean ample?
Ample?
Supple?
Not to, you know. Yeah, they're not really hefty, so.
It's fine.
Okay. Just wanted to know.
Did you bring a jacket?
Yes, I did.
So cool. Right there. You know what we're doing today?
No, I don't. Surprise!
Okay.
Oh my God! I'm scared!
Yeah,
are you whipping it out? Stop! We're going ice skating?
Yeah. You want to go?
Yeah, for sure! I'm gonna eat ass. I mean, not like that.
Guys, welcome, guys. HelloFresh, guys.
Oh, sorry.
Here with Extra Emily.
We love HelloFresh.
Actually, what time is it?
Delicious and fresh.
Oh, the hour's over anyways, but we're fine.
Oh, it is? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's fine. But no.
Yeah, we should totally go.
Is that too big for you?
It's okay. I'll make it fit.
Why'd you just put it on your head? It's a blade.
It's a perfect. Wow, yeah, this is great. I haven't got ice skating in such a long time. Do you think it's similar to rollerblading?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Cause I'm bad at rollerblading, so this will go just fine. Can I try some of the steak, Nick?
Sure.
Really? Okay. Let's see.
That's
good. This will be fun. Weren't you like a former pro hockey skater?
No, player? I wasn't pro.
Oh, but you were good?
No.
No.
Here's a black fork. You should use this fork.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Who knows where my mouth has been recently?
Very nice.
Okay.
This is a nice and not raw. Very, very
See,
good.
HelloFresh makes it easy. They send you the ingredients. Mm-hmm. They make it as easy as possible. But somehow, I still found a way to make a mistake.
That's okay. They accompany for that. And then they make it still good.
Yeah, try some potatoes, try some broccoli. It's all good. I mean, it's step by step, guys. Super easy. You know, only I could somehow make a mistake. If you guys want to, you guys want to sign up, guys, Paw Guinea Pea SEP 16. How is it?
It's so good.
The taste is there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's good. It's good.
You said this was okay. Like, it's actually a good steak.
No, the steak's good. The steak's good. The only thing that was, I was worried about this because I had to freeball it.
Mm-hmm.
Because.
Freeball?
Yeah, because like I just didn't do it right. I forgot the water, and then I burned out all the sour cream, but it still tastes good.
What do you mean sour cream? Like, it was supposed to be sour cream in here?
Yeah, but I cooked it all away.
I see. Yeah. I was like, where is it? Okay, that makes sense.
It still tastes good, but it's just, you know, I made a mistake, so, yeah. It's supposed to be, like, it was supposed to be like, well, how did they phrase it? Creamy pan sauce. It was supposed to be creamy pan sauce, but it came out like black onions. But it still tastes good, so.
Well, lovely hash browns.
Oh yeah, those are really good
Amazing.
Too.
This yeah. This could be like a Michelin star, you know, plate.
Oh yeah.
You didn't touch the broccoli though.
I did, it was good.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Broccoli was, you know, I did not mess that up. Easy peasy. You just take it all, stick it all on there. Get some of them onions. Let's go like this. Good.
That was so yummy.
Thank you. So how you been?
Great. I've learned some things to show you, like magic tricks.
What?
Yeah.
You need like a deck of cards or something?
Yes, I have a deck of cards. I came prepared. Can magic? I show you a magic trick?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Show whatever you want.
I have a, here's my bag of tricks.
Okay. It's funny, like you pull out a gun and you shoot me.
Hilarious. Okay, this one, I haven't done it in person ever, so it might be a little scuffed, but I want to try it.
Okay.
Okay, let me set this up. Now, in order for this to work, you have to be really honest. Okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, Nick? Oh. So, basically what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to read your mind.
You don't want to do that.
It'll be great. I can see all the things you're thinking about.
You don't want to. Are you sure?
Yes. I will read everything. You cannot hide from me. Okay? So, you have to, literally say everything on your mind. Okay, but it won't be all your inside thoughts, okay? So don't worry. So,
yeah.
I'm gonna ask you questions. And then you're going to think the answer, okay? But don't tell me.
Okay.
But I'll be able to read your mind.
As long as it's not what I'm thinking about right now, then it's something a question.
Yes.
Okay.
What's your question?
No, you ask me.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, question number one, think of any name in the world in your head.
Got like it. Instantly.
Oh, instantly. Oh, yeah. So confident.
Yeah.
Okay, let me write my answer.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna crumple it up. Okay, that's my answer.
Okay.
Okay, and, oops, sorry. Thank you. And for safekeeping, what did you think?
What was it?
Yeah.
What was the name?
Yeah.
You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
It was Maya.
Maya. Okay.
Yeah.
There we go, Maya. And, okay, good name choice. Next, think of any body part. You can think of anything.
Got it, instantly.
Okay, yep. Let me guess what you're thinking. Okay. That's my guess.
Yeah.
Okay. And what'd you write? Wait, what'd you think?
Feet?
Okay, yep. First thing on the mind, yep. Of course. And lastly, Who's someone that you can spend the rest of your life with, that you love, cherish your other half?
I mean, mate, dude, like, you know. Okay, yeah, sure.
And I mean, you have to be honest for this one.
I am completely honest for this last one. Yeah.
I don't think... Okay, who is it?
Milena. She's perfect.
Okay, so those are your three answers. Yeah. Do you think I wrote all those answers on the paper?
I think you got the first two.
Okay, you can open it up.
Open them up?
Yeah, open them up and see what I wrote.
The first one?
I wrote Milena.
For?
For the last one.
For the last one? Uh-huh. Okay, Milena.
Yeah.
And then... Maya.
Maya for the first.
And then feet.
Mm-hmm.
Is that magic?
Yeah. Did that work? Wait, was that good? I don't... Maybe your answers were too predictable. Feet's always on the mind.
Good job. Round of applause. That was amazing.
Really?
That was really good. That was really good.
Dang,
wow.
I should have made the questions more generalized.
I'm not going to lie. I think chat also got it right.
Yeah, exactly. Chat could have said the exact same thing.
Oh, that was good. That was clever. So how do you supposed to, where's the magic in this? How do you know?
So it's supposed to be like, pretend like, for example, I was like, think of any number between 1 and 1,000. I would be able to write it down.
You want to try it?
Okay. I have to ask you two questions.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Nick, think of a number between 1 and 1,000. Any number.
Got it.
Okay, this is my... That's my guess. Okay, what was your number?
7.
7. And what do you think is the best car in the world? Okay, do you have an answer?
Yeah.
I have one. In my head. Okay, what'd you say for a car?
Nissan GTR.
GTR? Okay. Now, do you think I wrote GTR in 7 on those?
There's no way you wrote 7.
Open it up.
There's no way she wrote 7. Well, this is the GTR.
GTR?
You got that right.
Yeah.
There's no way she wrote 7. No, bro, what the fuck? How did you write 7?
Because I'm a magician.
1 to 1,000.
It's magic. Ooh. That was good, right?
That was crazy because I heard you write 3 letters.
Yeah, of course.
There's no way everyone picks 7. Wow, that's impressive.
Really?
Yeah,
you liked it?
That was good.
Thank you.
That was really good. You know what else is really good, guys? HelloFresh, guys. You want to use HelloFresh, guys. Use code POG, NMPSEP16 for 16 free meals across 7 boxes and 3 surprise gifts, guys. Use the code below. Everyone click the link. Sign up. Check it out. Can't EU. Some EU countries can. A few of them can. So... Cool. So yeah, we can. That was actually really impressive.
Thank you. Thank you.
So why are you learning magic? You want to just, what's the deal?
So I know like a few magic tricks, and they're really fun to do on stream. You know, people are always like, "Oh, so cool," and it gets a good reaction. And then yeah, I just learned this one. I actually learned it from TikTok. So TikTok is helpful. For once. I know. I wonder if anyone in chat knows the secret how I did it.
Chat, do you guys know?
We all know. Chat knows.
How does chat know?
Maybe like a lot of people grew up with it. That's so funny. Okay, let me throw this away. Oh wait, can I do one more card trick that chat might not know?
You can do whatever you want.
Really?
We're just waiting for Siri, yeah.
Okay. Let's see if Chad knows this one. I come prepared with all my magic tricks. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Do you want to stand in front? Is it cooler if we're closer to the camera?
Can we switch to this cam?
Yeah, absolutely.
Sounds good. Okay, ready? I'm just a bag of tricks.
I'll take this delicious HelloFresh food.
Mm-hmm. So yummy. Okay.
Oh, wait. Why did it go black? Uh-oh. Did it die? No, didn't die. Should come back. Mod check? Mod check?
Nick, what's your Harry Potter house?
My Harry Potter house?
Yeah.
Slytherin for sure.
Oh, really?
For sure, Slytherin.
Slytherin those pants? Into the pants of someone else?
No, I just like the snakes.
Oh, yes, yes.
What would I say if I said Hufflepuff? Hufflepuff this...
Puffy.
Hufflepuff?
I like Hufflepuff. Yeah, those are good.
Well, what's yours?
Every time I take it, something else. I think I'm a Hufflepuff.
Really?
Yeah.
Wasn't Hufflepuff and Ravenclaw kind of worthless?
Yeah. No, Ravenclaw's the smart one. They're like Einsteins.
I don't know what happened. This thing just died.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm going to start crying.
Oh, it works.
Oh.
Okay.
Praise the Jesus.
All right. Let me show you this trick. Oh, my God. So, I feel like a real magician. Kay. All right. Nick, pick a card, any card. Oh, wait. First.
Ah.
Sorry. You know how to name cards, right? So,
yes.
Like, four of spades.
Got it.
Three of diamonds. Okay. Yep. So, pick a card.
I gamble from time to time.
Yeah, of course.
Yep.
Black, red, red. And then show chat and memorize it. Okay, you can, do you memorize it?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're gonna put it on top of deck one, two, or three. Which one? Okay, let's see. Okay, and now I will lay them out randomly. Oh, so random. Okay, we're cooking up something delicious. Okay, so now I'll pick them up randomly.
Okay.
You can tell me which ones to pick up. You can point to them.
Why would I pick?
Because it's so it's random, so you can see that it's...
that one.
Okay.
Okay, now what?
Oh, all of them. So you can just pick...
This one?
Uh-huh.
This one?
Uh-huh.
This one. This one.
Okay.
This one.
This one.
Yep, this one.
Uh-huh.
That one. This one.
That one. Perfect.
This one, that one, this one.
Okay.
Yep.
Awesome.
Wait, hold on. Oh, my God. No cheating on the magic tricks.
Yes.
Keep your eye on our chat.
Make sure I'm not cheating. Uh-huh. Ooh.
She's quick. How did this die already?
Okay. I have to... There. Do you see the card?
Hello.
Somewhere in here.
Hello. All right, we're good.
Okay, so...
Yep.
Nick!
Yep.
Was this your card?
No.
What?
No, that was not it.
It wasn't?
No.
Okay, what was your card?
That was not the card.
What was it?
You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
It was a nine.
Of
black clovers.
Nine of clubs?
Yeah.
NINEOFCLUBS. Nine of clubs.
Man, when you started spelling that, I thought you were going to go in a different direction.
Wait, why? What did I was going to spell?
You did it. That was impressive.
Is that good?
Yeah. NINESECLOVES. Yeah, that's it. Nine of clubs. That was impressive.
Thank you. I'm a magician.
You are actually pretty good at this.
Oh, shucks.
Not bad. That's impressive.
Thank you. glad so I can show you.
So, how are you ever going to use this in like practical knowledge?
Never. It's just literally for stream.
Oh, really?
So.
You know, that's actually good to have like tricks and like skills like that.
Yeah, just whip
it's,
out.
It's very endearing.
Whip out. Yep.
Do you know Whatever. How to do you know how to dance at all?
Of course. I love dancing.
No.
Oh, not that dance.
No. Like.
Oh, which dance?
I don't know what that was.
Oh, get sturdy.
Yeah.
You know.
Wait. Let me move this box out the way. Yep, wrong one. Let's see what you got.
Okay. Wait, can you get sturdy, Nick?
No, I can't. We'll see how you do it though.
I go like this. Hey. Yeah. And then I go.
Oh my god, you did get sturdy.
Well, that was good.
That was pretty good, man.
I'm really sturdy, right?
Where'd you learn that from?
Someone in New York taught me.
Oh, nice. That was good.
Yeah, on the street.
That was good. I can't get sturdy. I really can't.
Really?
No, I actually can't dance, but I really want to.
Oh, do you want to learn?
Okay.
A. Don't forget the hips. To the right. A. And then the other way. Interchange. Oh, yeah! Look at you go!
This is hard work.
I know. It's a workout.
The problem is when I do this, like, I feel like my butthole just like wide open.
Oh, wow. For anything to enter? Oh, my.
And I can tell that, you know.
Yes.
Keep doing it. Something's going to fall out. That's pretty good.
Hey. Why do you want to learn to dance? Is that your trick?
I want to know how to dance because I feel like, because I watch like this guy called Kai.
Oh, of course.
And then Kai likes to he likes to get sturdy and yes. likes to dance, you know, and then like
okay.
everyone in the chat's just also dancing with him and everyone's like, hey, you know, but like, I'm just like, I got nothing.
I think your issue is you need good music in the background.
Okay.
Once you feel the music, it just, you know, takes over.
Okay. How about this? Let's give it a go here. Let's give it a go.
I believe in your dancing skills.
Now let's see. All right. Let's see if you can take over here. Okay.
Okay.
What is a good one? Sears here? How do you guys know Sears here? Because the dogs are barking?
Channel better dun, than dun. Us.
Dude, you look like a magician.
A magician?
You look great.
Sears a magician?
Cold easily.
Hi, Sears.
Oh, hello, Miss Emily. How are you?
Nice to see you, Mr. Sears.
Wow. I've seen you've been up to some pretty crazy things lately.
Oh, like what? Existing?
Yeah. I mean, your New York stream is pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I saw some clips of you ruining people's proposals and stuff.
Oh my, you saw that clip?
Yeah.
I tried to get that clip taken off, like, the internet.
Oh,
like,
no. Everywhere.
Because people took it so wrong.
You should go to their wedding and be like, you guys are never going to last.
Like, you suck. You got married at the ice cream museum, idiots.
Hey, fuck what all those people think.
So true, Sears. So true.
Again.
Oh, good to see you.
I gotta say, I really did laugh at that clip of you walking up to the guy sleeping on the piano.
Mm-hmm. Just New York things.
That was just so funny, the way he's just like...
Okay.
Yeah, you can play this piano.
And then it was his piano. I had no idea.
I'm wearing a turtleneck because we're going to a cold place.
Yeah.
And I get cold easily.
Are you good at
not
ice skating?
I think I look cool in turtlenecks. Mm. Am I good at ice skating?
Yeah.
I've not ice skated in like... over 10 years.
Oh, so this is your first time in 10 years?
Yeah.
You want to race on the ice rink?
I'll race, yeah. I'll race you on the ice.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
See who falls first.
Did I miss anything good?
I did some magic tricks, and Nick cooked some HelloFresh.
You're capable of magic?
Of course. I'm a witch.
I've casted a few Avada Kedavras in my day.
No freaking way.
I have.
Do you want to show right now?
I have to reserve that.
Of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, for special occasions.
Yeah, for those who deserve it. The unforgivable curse.
Avada Kedavra.
So, how you feeling, man?
I feel great.
You excited?
I streamed for 7 hours last night.
Damn.
I was playing the zoo game. Architect, have you ever heard of it?
No, I don't play games.
It's kind of like Roller Coaster Tycoon.
Oh.
Wait, I think I actually played that.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Oh, my God.
And it's like my new little addiction.
Release the animals. Can you do that?
There is a zoo game, but I didn't play that.
Got it.
It's just like you make roller coasters and rides and you try and squeeze your customers for as much money. I've learned capitalism. So basically when it rained really hard, I would just tweak the prices of umbrellas and make a lot of money.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Smart. They need them.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy. Easy. So how are we feeling? Are we ready? Are we good, Emily?
Hey, I'm excited.
Are there any tips? Like, about getting out there on the ice?
Just do you?
Oh, come on, that's some fucking Disney bullshit.
Really?
What's the reality of being out there?
You got this.
Oh, God. That's some Disney bullshit.
We're gonna race. Can we race you, the winner?
Yeah.
Is there some sort of... I've seen him on the ice. There's no winning.
Are you sure?
Like, keep the skates loose. And, like...
Bend your knees.
Yeah, bend your knees. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Do some pizza.
Okay, Emily, you gotta do me a favor.
Yes.
If you're comfortable with it.
Of course.
You said you can dance.
Of course.
You gotta do me a favor and dance to this song.
Okay.
I have to see how you dance to it.
All right. I'm getting prepared.
Is that one? Oh, this is my song.
All right, we gotta let Emily get...
What is?
I try to make a next motherfucking scene up in
Okay! Hey! Oh okay. My god, I love this song! Hey! Who is this again?
Bobby.
Bobby Schmurda.
Jello Beats.
There you go. There she go. Damn, Sear. Okay.
Hey,
not bad. Oh my, there she go. Oh, there she go right there. Oh my God. Okay. Dang. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my tripod.
Hey, yeah. Like the fifth
grade. Really okay, you got it.
Good.
There you go. I got it. Okay, all right. Emily, let's go. That was impressive.
Thank you. You can do the same thing, Nick.
Oh, I can't do any of that.
Yeah.
But you did a really good job.
Why, thank you.
That was good. If I saw you at the club, I'd be like, oh my God, look at her go.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting down and dirty.
Easy. That was good. All right. We should probably get going. What time is it?
What car are we taking?
We can take... Man, there's so many options.
There are a lot of options.
We can just take the big boy.
The GTR?
No, we can take the Jeep.
Jeep!
We can take the Jeep. We can take the Jeep.
Bada bing, bada motherfucking boom.
Hey, yeah. See, you know how to get down and dirty.
I do tear it up every now and then.
Do you have a go-to dance move?
Yeah, it's like this.
Let's see.
Oh my. 25 gifted subs. Oh you know what that means.
You gonna do it?
Yes, four, I kind of
three, two,
hands up.
One.
Go down, spin around, go left, go right. Now floss it. Break it down.
Hey.
Floss it. Thank you for 25 gifted. Biggest flex. That's a pretty big flex right there. 25 gifted. Here we go. Here, I'm going to put this here. I'm going to get us in the car, get us ready to go. Mm-hmm. And we can call it square.
Awesome.
There we go. I will be right back.
Should I put the mic down too?
No, you can hold it and you talk for a little bit.
Okay.
So I just have to go in the car. So I assume you're going to have to get rental skates because you have... Very tiny.
Yes, no problem.
Very tiny feet here.
I can do that.
Sear.
Yo.
Can you wear these?
How come my skates have like laces and not like the straps and shit like that you'd expect them to have? Like, why is that?
I don't know. Do you think they can fit your foot?
Is this left?
That is right, good sir.
Right? What? It looks fucking. Looks like a. Oh.
Oh.
Nick.
Oh.
I don't think this fits. I think this is left, bro.
Oh, that is left. Yeah.
Oh. Sorry. Pushing your foot.
Does that fit?
How much space should there be?
A little bit.
It's hard to tell. There's like it does fit, but there's some space. That's some room.
A little bit.
Is that okay?
Yeah. You're supposed to lock it in there.
Then fuck it. Let's W key it.
Okay, we'll take this. Do you want? These are bigger. You don't want the bigger ones.
No, I don't.
Okay. We're good.
I'll put this in the car.
You know, I don't spend more than 1 second making any decision anymore.
Really? Like, yep.
Chad, you guys excited to have some fun?
It's kind of like for, like, a, you know, YOLO
mindset,
right? Yeah,
ask me a question.
Do you like, things in your butt?
Nope.
Jesus.
Do you like, pasta?
Yep.
Wow, so fast with
it. Well, yeah, I mean, pasta really, obviously.
Who's your
favorite
OTK member?
Yep.
Oh, it has to be yes or no.
Oh, favorite OTK member? Me.
Of course.
Yeah. I have to have that self-confidence.
Yeah.
To maintain my role in this organization.
Yeah.
The quirky one. All right?
QLM!
Yep, QLM. If I don't maintain that role, then the whole organization falls apart.
Of course. Okay, who's your...
Disney.
Of course. How'd you know? You could read my mind.
Yeah, Walt Disney.
I think Sierra's the real witch. You're the real magician.
I'm a witch.
Witch?
I've dabbled a little bit in the dark arts.
Yes.
I'll cast a little bit of deadly spell.
He knows everything.
What's your relationship with Satan like?
Great.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, every night I, like, you know, do the deed.
Do you sacrifice?
Duh. I mean, who doesn't?
Okay.
How about you? Are you an avid Satan lover?
I'm all about that.
Yeah.
Oh, I can hear the soda bopping right now.
Oh, I thought soda's name was Thomas.
No, I mean, well, we call him Richard.
Got it. Got
parts.
It.
Yeah.
I gave Thomas's food to Thomas.
Yeah? So,
yeah. I thought it was Thomas. Yeah.
Do you know Nick's real name? Jason.
No way.
Yeah.
Jason. Really? Yeah.
And then he puts on a hat, some sunglasses, we call him Jason.
Oh, hey, Jason.
Jason.
Oh, that's kind of nice. Jason. Yeah. Wow. And what's your real name?
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Sometimes, like, you know, it
Rebecca.
Breaks. That's so cute. Yeah. Good name. Mine, Satan Lover.
Satan Lover 666?
Yep. Yep, that's my real name.
Is that your online username?
Actually, my username is Nihal Weirdo. It's like hello weirdo in Chinese.
Shit.
I always go by that one. Nihal Weirdo.
That's actually, I like that.
Really?
Yeah.
Hello weirdo. But yeah, what's your online username that you use for everything as a kid?
It used to be, so back in like when RuneScape first came out back in like 2000.
Uh-huh.
Like I think this was actually like 2004 maybe. Not when it first came out, but a little bit after. My username was TastyBooger9.
Tasty Booger.
Yeah, TastyBooger9.
Wow.
And then there was Scoot301. Because it was like Woot. Woot was a thing. And Woot was taken.
Woot, Woot.
And Woot 301 was taken, so I did Scoot 301 for some reason.
You can scoot your butt on the ground.
Yeah.
Just scoot. So you went from Tasty Booger to Scoot.
Yeah, Tasty Booger. Tasty Booger didn't last long.
Oh, that's kind of a classic. You know, that's kind of a really good name.
Yeah.
I like it. Woot! Woot, Woot.
What's your favorite game?
I don't have one, but if I don't know, like, I don't play a lot of games.
All right.
If I had to pick...
Can you guys hear the car right now? Can you guys hear it? So it's good. You can hear the car, right?
shirt real quick to change into.
Okay. La 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 la. Ba da ba 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 ba. La 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 da. Hello, right. Jason.
Wait, was that thing beeping the whole time?
No. Only when that door's open.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I guess, yeah.
Okay, just make sure we're all set here.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. That's so cool.
I can't wait to ice skate.
Nick?
What?
There's a piece of gum stuck to the back of the seat.
Really?
Yeah, like straight up a piece of gum to the back of your head.
That's wild.
Like, what?
Yeah.
I see it.
Who did that?
Oh, I think it's a sticky thing that Milena probably put there for a bit.
Oh, it's not a
gum. Oh. Yeah, if you want to cover your legs, you can.
Is this gum?
Okay.
Or is this like...
Okay, sorry, I just saw chat. Okay.
I think it's like a Milena stream thing.
Oh yeah, that is. Like, that's a Milena funny. Stream thing. Yeah.
Yeah. That like, it's funny because my brain went to Milena stream thing first,
really?
But I thought it'd be better content to say there was gum.
That is a good idea.
That is good content.
You guys excited?
Yeah. Do you usually like? Are there things to do like hockey games?
Oh no, we can't play hockey. We can just skate around in little circles.
Okay. That sounds amazing.
Yes, it is.
If we start playing hockey, what will happen? Will there?
We'd probably get kicked out.
Really?
Yeah, we probably can. But
can you imagine getting kicked? They're like, "Go play hockey."
Not a lot.
Can you imagine that? Stop.
A lot of times I go there. There's a lot of kids. I just hang out with the kids.
That's great.
Really?
Yeah, the kids are just.
Has anyone recognized you?
No, but this one kid was like six, and he was like, "Do you have merch?" I'm like, "Yeah." And he's like, "He wanted to buy it."
No way.
So Milena gave him some free merch.
You know why? That kid is probably already planning on reselling it. Like, kids these days are so smart.
They are.
He's already thinking about your business. He's like, I'm going to take this and... Back up.
So I can look at and see if I have the attachment. So I can put it on my shoulder. Oh, we do. Okay. Thank you.
Yep.
Trent, if you can put it on the seat where the skates are, that'd be good because it gets better service. This is always a dead zone.
The seat with the skates. All right. I'm gonna do that.
Does anyone have chat? Do you have chat, Emily?
Pull it up.
So just make sure we don't F.
Yes.
I can't read it when driving, sadly.
Yeah, good idea.
I would love to read it while driving.
Then
I just follow the rules.
Yeah.
It does F over here though sometimes.
Oh my God, my leg is. So...
Is it exposed?
Yeah, it's so exposed. No, my fault.
I didn't realize how wide that lens is.
It's wide.
Whenever I sit in a chair, I realize people are just looking at my, like, crotch.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I didn't know it was...
But isn't it normal for humans to do them?
They're so intrigued.
There's nothing else for them to really look at that angle, unfortunately.
So they go right there. They dial in on the caca?
I can't wait. Why does somebody not just... Actually, it doesn't make sense. We need a camera that's like this, that can... The lens can turn off, and it can mute just by pressing a button.
Ooh.
You know what I mean? Would that not be perfect?
That'd be really good.
But that's like... It's such a specific thing that only streamers would need, and there's not enough demand to support that.
No. I mean, they even canceled making this one, so...
Really? The whole bag?
No, just this camera.
Whoa!
You only get it from Japan nowadays.
Yeah, that is we can make a new company.
It's true.
Just for streamers.
I think we just quit streaming.
Emily, do you like streaming?
Yeah, I like it a lot.
You have so much like young enthusiasm. Enthusiasm.
I feel like I'm not like
energy.
I feel like in a few years I might get jaded.
Oh no.
But
when you get chewed up and spat out by the reality of society.
Yeah, like real life will hit me.
I don't think that you have to do that. I think you'll be fine, honestly.
Yeah.
You seem to be okay.
That's good. I've been doing it for 2 years. So it's like... I feel like when you hit like the 5-year mark, it's like...
Do you cry easily?
No, I don't think so. I cry when I watch SpongeBob.
SpongeBob is very sad.
Yeah, because
oh, especially when he dies at the end.
Remember that time? What?
Yeah, he dies at the end, and Patrick was like, crying. I had a whole life prepared for you.
And you
leave me like this, you son of a bitch.
Oh my god.
And Patrick cries, and then he ends up reading SpongeBob's will at the end, and it says, "Dear Patrick, if you're reading this, I am long gone by now." And then there's like sad ukulele music playing in the background. And Gary's just like, meow.
Wow, I need to watch this episode of SpongeBob.
It's crazy.
Yeah, so
it was deleted. You have to try and find it on some third-party website.
Oh my god, yeah, the juice, of course.
I like SpongeBob. It was
fun. Yeah,
like, my favorite episode, well, it wasn't my favorite, it was kind of sad. Remember when SpongeBob was trying to impress Sandy about, like, air and water?
Yeah.
And, like, he was in there, like, literally, he was literally killing himself.
Oh, yeah, getting a dry little sponge.
Yep, he was becoming dry just to impress someone. But if you look at the deeper meaning of that episode, it really just shows how people can hurt themselves to try and impress others.
Wow.
Yeah, and it was a very deep message, and ever since that moment when SpongeBob was doing that, I decided right there, right then, and I would never give a fuck about anyone.
That's so inspirational.
Yep, and, like, water would be nice.
Yep, and it's like,
water.
And like, you know, and then I'm going to drink my water if I'm thirsty.
Yes, good, you know? For you.
And I'm not going to suffocate.
You learned that from such a young age.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, well, it was last year.
Yeah, of course.
I was 30.
Watch SpongeBob every day, every morning.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Wow, no, that's great. You know, my favorite episode is the Bubble Buddy episode.
Oh, yeah.
I think the deeper meaning is, like, to have a bubble butt, you know?
Butt?
Yeah. Oh, there's one with, like, an iron butt.
Oh, yeah.
With Patrick's iron butt. You like that one? Yeah, that one was great.
There's a lot of good shows.
Remember the one where he goes to the future and everything's chrome?
Yes.
Future!
That was crazy.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Oh, SpongeBob really explored a lot of stuff.
It did.
Remember the Ripped My Pants one?
Oh, yes, yeah. I love that song.
Yeah, I used to, so basically I had it downloaded and I saved to a CD along with a couple other SpongeBob songs.
A CD. Blasted on the iPod.
Yeah.
You know, like, when there's a lot of fish, there was like, meet me, like the fish, yeah. There's so many of them. That's what I imagine Reddit to be like.
Oh, like always the Reddit fish.
Remember like when they wanted their Krabby Patties? Like, meet me. Let me just go here real
There's
quick.
Always that guy that goes, my leg!
My leg?
It was good.
My leg!
Okay. So I do not have my TTS phone, for Milena has taken it to Norway.
Oh.
Yes, I do not have it. So everyone, it was earlier today, like, I was doing, like, the HelloFresh.
Uh-huh.
And, like, no TTS. And people kept donating under TTS because I would read them. And they kept donating it, and then I kept reading the donation. It was like old school days before TTS existed.
Just reading the donations.
Yeah, check donations. Okay. We're not getting out.
Oh.
Do you think this is it?
Oh, yeah. I was like, is that it? Is that thing over there?
You think we're going to go in a little hole?
I was like, it's so close.
It is. No, we're not that close, sadly. Okay, I'm just making sure that Chet can hear us, Chet can see us. Is everything good, guys?
Hello. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
1-2-1-2. Are we all set to
They said yo, so.
Yo.
Yo.
I think that's good. Nice.
Do you have a credit card on the back of your phone?
I do. Just move that. It's fine. A few numbers were covered.
Audio desync.
What about now?
Dude, this thing always does get desyncable. I fix.
RIP 30K.
Give me 2 seconds. We're gonna go black. We're gonna come back. Okay, did that fix it?
La la la.
Shit.
La la la.
Saved.
Okay,
let's go.
So, question.
Answer.
When I'm out there on the ice.
Yeah.
And I'm like doing it.
Yeah.
After about 10 minutes, does it get hot or does it bounce out?
It gets hot.
Okay.
You get hot real quick out there.
Is it because you're moving your legs so fast?
Because you're moving, getting juiced up, ready to go.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Now you have to strip it all off.
You actually strip it off or do you keep it on?
I personally take it off. I'm not even going to go there with a jacket.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
But I don't know, you guys might get cold. So just, I'm sure you told me this before, Emily, but...
Yes.
How old are you, by the way?
24.
Oh, good. Good.
Good, yes. I'm ready to take on the world.
How old do you think I am?
26.
Yes. That's a good guess. Yes.
Of course. Yes. But if I had to really guess, 38.
Bro, no, you didn't. Just go there.
Okay.
Bro, everything's so 40. Old.
Oh, yeah. A realistic guess is 31.
Yeah, that's pretty close.
Really? Okay. Do you share your age on stream?
Yeah, I'm 28.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that true, Sir?
Huh.
Is he 28?
Yeah, fresh, ripe 28.
I feel like my bone is being pulled. Nope. Okay, I believe it. You look very youthful and very swagalicious, you know?
Do you know how old I am?
Yes. You're 32, but you look 18. right?
Wow, very good guess there.
Good answer?
Yep.
Dude, I can hear this camera shaking. Uh-oh. Chad, can you guys hear it shaking? You see what they say, sir?
But isn't it... Oh, yes.
They're saying Omega Dance, Omega Lol, Omega Lol, Hoggo, Omega
Lol. I actually hate the Omega Lol, dude.
Why?
Because it's just obnoxious. It's not laughing with you. It's laughing at you.
But they're laughing at, like, what you're doing. And isn't that, like, what you want to do as a content creator?
I want to be essentially just worshipped.
Of course.
Across the board as a beacon of morality and truth.
Uh-huh.
I want people to be like, man, I want my son to be like NMP LOL.
Oh, I think you're halfway there.
Yeah, exactly. I want people to look up to me and be like, God, I wish I was that guy.
Ooh.
You know, I don't want to be laughed at and made fun of. I don't want to be a monkey in a cage, people throwing peanuts at me.
Oh, I think the problem is that you have a GTR. I can't. I actually know nothing about. I know nothing about the GTR. But
that's so fucked up.
Every time I go into your chat, I just see GTR Omega Lol, GTR Omega Lol. So.
Oh my god.
Okay, maybe that's why you don't like the Omega Lol. I mean, yeah, because.
You ever been in a GTR?
No, I haven't.
All right, I'll take you for a ride later.
Okay. Now then, I'll be transformed.
Yes.
Okay. No, I think the GTR is nice.
The Porsche is better.
Ooh. The Porsche is actually better.
Unfortunately.
We learned something. Me and Sierra learned something about it last time we went for a drive in it.
That it's easy to get hosed.
Oh my god, the hose.
Pulling bitches. Oh.
Do
yeah.
Do cars like? Can I ask you? I don't want to be like, I don't want to assume.
Yeah, no problem.
But can I ask you about your feminine mindset?
Of course. Yes.
From your perspective as a feminine.
Yes, feminine.
Does it matter what type of car a guy drives? Or a girl drives? I don't know what you're into.
I don't think so. I think there's more important things
really?
To care about.
What if I show up in an 84 Toyota Corolla with the wheels hanging off? You go in, this top is sagging, and I'm like, shit's going great right now. And I'm like...
I'm like, wow, this car has so much character. Okay. No, yeah, I don't really mind cars. Like, as long as it works. Okay. Like, don't you think personality is more important? Cars?
Okay, well, I'm talking about me and Sierra and Imaru had this debate.
Okay.
First impressions.
Okay.
Right? Because everyone needs to essentially first impressions. Like, you have to, in order for someone to talk to you, they have to be, like, attracted to you with something, right?
Yeah, superficial usually enough. Physical, yeah.
Usually physical, but some of us are lacking physical traits to attract other people.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, you know, Sears a good-looking guy, you know,
Unfortunately, I only drive an Audi S5.
Right.
Uh-huh.
You know, you have a beautiful smile, things like that. Me, on the other hand, I got two chins and dandruff, right? So I need to figure out something else.
So is your car your go-to?
I'm just asking if you think that would be something that, like, I would put in my arsenal. My repertoire, if you will.
I feel like if you, like... Or like, hey girl, come into my car. Isn't that a little creepy? Like, I feel like to get to the car step, you need to establish something. for that.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I would ever be like, hey girl, come into my car.
I think he's more about rolling up to the date in a GTR.
Rolling
like,
down the window?
Hey.
Hey, good looking.
Uh-huh. Hey girl.
Yeah.
I was wondering, maybe you wanted to get into my GTR.
Like in the back.
Okay, but how do you get them into your car in the first place? That's the real question.
Exactly. So like the car isn't the first thing you should pull out. It should be like, you should splash a nice smile and go, hey, good looking. And then look them up and down.
Oh my god.
And be like, and then go like, and then bark. Go, you know,
that's
like
what I, that's what I do.
Like start biting. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, good looking.
Right. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wow, W Riz.
R.
You know what they say these days? Yeah.
That's more where that came from.
Yeah. See,
that seems like a bad idea.
I don't know. I
feel like if I did that, they would call the cops. Like, truthfully.
Rough. Yeah, but it's okay, because you have Milena. And we love Milena.
Yeah, but what if I don't, though? You know, you always gotta keep options out there, right?
Yeah, so, you know.
So we had to think about this backup plan. I think if you do this backup plan, it'll go just fine. It's perfect. Rawr.
Nick, I was expecting to eat when I got to your place. I got a little late. Now my stomach's empty. Do they have any kind of snackery there whatsoever?
Oh, no.
Because I'm, like, sick to my stomach empty.
Oh, uh-oh. Fuck.
And I rushed over. I'm like, do they even have... They must have, like, a Cliff Bar or something there, right?
Oh, man. They have a vending machine.
That's fine.
Is that good?
As long as it's, like, a card vending machine. I just need something in my stomach.
We could get some fast food.
Absolutely not. I'd rather starve.
Wait, what? You should have some HelloFresh. You could hold another steak. Mm. It was delicious. It was broccoli and potatoes.
Well, that's the thing. I thought I was going to show up in time, but I didn't.
Guys, I just made some more HelloFresh, guys. We'll find you some food.
Yes.
We can go to Walgreens or something.
Oh, that'd be fun. Yes. Adventure.
Oh, man. So what have you been streaming recently? There's a whole bunch of IRL stuff?
Yeah, I love IRL in New York. I think it's, like, one of the best places to do IRL.
Really?
And then, I'll also, like, play... I've been playing Elden Ring. I'm really bad.
I can see that.
What? Me being bad?
No, you playing Elden Ring.
Oh, yes, of course.
Why would I... What?
Yeah. I'm a good gamer.
I bet. I really do.
Otherwise, I play, like, some Nintendo games still.
Have you been keeping up with the drama?
What, the XQC Miz drama?
Yeah, and then...
Oh, is that the drama you're talking about?
Well, it's XQC. He didn't go to shit camp.
That is drama.
Oh, but that's all been resolved.
How do you feel about that?
You know, like, I have a lot of strong opinions about this drama. Like, you know, he didn't go to shit camp. You know, like, he's in Canada. You know, Canada. But, you know, I think he'll just give away all his problems. It'll be fine.
I agree.
And
that's a good one.
Everyone will...
Be happy.
Yeah, be happy. Like, great.
Yeah, that's awesome. I really like XQC. He's a great guy.
Yeah.
Very nice.
That's good.
Yeah, okay. Honestly, I like everybody, you know?
Yeah. So
I think we all should just get along and...
That's what I'm saying, too.
Yeah, there's only one person I kind of dislike.
Who?
He's kind of a bad person.
Seer?
No, Seer's a great guy.
We love Seer.
This person, though, is actually, like, borderline psychopathic.
Hassan!
No.
Oh.
One time I came to his house, and he was choking out stuffed animals and punching them.
Soda popping?
No.
I don't... Miz! It's Miz.
He's a psychopath.
He was choking out his...
Stuffed animals.
And yep. He watched in horror.
Yep, and he was punching it.
Did you stop the violence?
Nope.
Too scared?
I didn't want to get in the way.
Yeah.
It's a true story. You gonna believe me or not?
Yeah, no. Yeah, no, I don't understand. But then, then you guys become, like, best friends?
I don't have any friends. Honestly, people just put up with me. Just because I live with Soda Pop, and like Siri doesn't even really like me.
You're a lone wolf in this cruel world.
Everything that I really get in life is just because I know Chance.
Nick, I have been there for you time and time again. We went hat shopping.
That's true.
Hell, we might even go shopping today, huh?
We might.
Wanna go shopping today, Emily?
Yeah, I love shopping. I need to buy anything, I just look.
Why are there so many people on the road, by the way, like 11 o'clock on a Friday?
Maybe they're, yeah.
I'm actually genuinely confused.
I didn't hear there's a 95% off deal at the skating place today.
Oh my god. Dude, I wonder, like, I don't want to sound like a... I'm just so out of touch that I probably shouldn't speak.
No, I think it's fine.
Because, like, I'm from Michigan. Do you know what Michigan is?
Yeah, I love Michigan.
Yeah, it's a great place.
The Mitten.
Yes. Everyone there works really, really hard. Okay, we put in, everyone there works 9 to 5. We put in a lot of hours, and we're a hardworking group of people in Michigan.
Yes.
So let's just say you'd go to the mall midday in Michigan. It would be absolutely empty. Because everyone's working.
Oh, okay. Right? Okay.
Which is fine. But here in Austin, everything's all, there's people always everywhere. And I'm just wondering, what are people doing? How do they have this much time off?
I think they're all streamers.
That's what I think. I think everyone's a streamer.
And they're like just
going. Yeah, you think this is crazy? Things. You should see LA.
Is LA the same way?
Yeah, you'd swear nobody has a job there.
But how is that possible?
I really think this is just Streamer Central and they're buying some new wardrobe or something.
They all came here to use you, Nick.
Someone say that in chat. Oh, you said that.
Yeah.
No one can use, I have nothing to give.
See, like, New York is all tourists, right? So that's understandable. But, like, who would go to visit Austin, you know? Like, who would do that?
This place kind of sucks. But you're doing that, guys.
Yeah, I am. That's because I want to live here.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to live here?
Yeah.
What about this place is appealing to you?
The people are nice. That's like the most important.
People
part.
Wait, so you're saying that people in Austin are nice?
Yeah, and they have cowboy hats, which I like. And I can go to rodeo if I want.
Really? So, I heard. Oh, there's an accident. That's why there's traffic.
You like the lake?
Nah, I'm the asshole.
Emily, you like the lake?
The lake?
Yeah.
Is there a lake here?
There's a dope lake.
Yeah, then I love.
You can like
lakes.
Rent a boat, go out. You can party on some of the boats. You can go fishing.
Even better.
You can go out there, just kind of party it up a little bit. Go on the coastline a little bit, relax. Just kind of chillax a little bit.
Sounds amazing. See, Texas has a lot of great things. Yeah. I like it. And I like the warm weather. See, I don't like being cold, so.
We can shoot hella people, too.
No way. Yeah. With or without?
A bunch of airsoft fields.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Just because of all the land out here.
The gun range. Yeah, see, I like Austin. So, but I don't know why there's a lot of people.
No, Austin's pretty cool, you know? A lot of cool cats that live here.
Mm-hmm.
You know? There's really no reason to live anywhere else besides Austin, to be honest. Like, we have all the fast food and... Sorry, I just got so excited there. Talking about how great the city is.
We love Austin.
I'm not gonna lie, if I could live anywhere in the world, it probably wouldn't be Austin.
Like, I would be lost in Italy.
Really? You like Italy that much, huh?
I love Italy.
Did it change your life?
I'm going to go out there, just immerse myself.
How are the girls out in Italy?
They're all 9 out of 10.
Really? Minimum?
Yeah.
Ooh la la.
What about the pubes?
The what?
Their pubes.
Are they visible?
I never got close enough to look.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Now, to me, that's a big deal. Can't have more pubes than me.
Oh. What about armpit hair? What are your thoughts?
I am not a fan, personally.
Mm-hmm.
Because I like to lick, like, Melina's armpit.
Ooh.
And if it was hairy, then it would just be really weird.
Ooh. Yeah, that wouldn't taste very good. Wow.
But yeah, people can do what they want, though.
You lick.
Yes. Okay. Ooh. We are almost to the destination. It's gonna be fun. Chat, you guys excited?
Do you wanna go to church?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I know church is unfavorable now, especially amongst the people with internet. But when I go to church, I'm able to decipher the BS from the good information. You know, because some of it's just, you know, obviously that doesn't make any sense. But there are some good morals, you know.
Good. What are the good morals that aren't common sense?
Well, a lot of the common sense is common sense, but people need to be told it more than once.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, I went to church one time, and they were talking about, you know, not being so connected.
Mm.
to the internet. But then they were like, we'll be connected with Jesus. Well, I'm like, was that really any better?
They hate the internet because it's more difficult to control their thoughts.
Right, but to be fair, it does make sense to not be so connected to the internet. You know, kind of let it go a little bit.
Well, how am I going to disagree with every single person? And then after I disagree with them enough, I just block them because I don't want to have an open dialogue of disagreement anymore.
That's true.
How am I going
to
do that?
You probably do that at church, to be honest. You really wanted to. All right, we're getting real close, real close, real close.
I went to a Catholic high school, even though I'm not Catholic.
Did you have to wear a skirt?
Yeah, I wore a uniform every day. That's a nice part. But, like, all my friends went in Catholic and came out atheist. So I don't know what that means.
Okay, were they all into, like, butt stuff?
I don't think I really asked about the butt, but knowing them, maybe they like some butt stuff.
I've always been told that, like, those like schools,
yeah,
like the church schools,
uh-huh.
Whenever there were skirts, it was like easy access to the butt stuff. That's what I heard when I was in high school.
What, anal?
Huh?
Anal?
Yes.
But is that assuming like you're not wearing anything underneath? It's just like a...
Well, did they? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think a lot of people wore like shorts underneath, but maybe there's people out there who said was like butt naked. I would never know. But that could be like... kind of like a fun little Easter egg, splash little butt. But also mine was all girls.
So, oh, okay.
Yeah, all girl high school.
That's pretty fun.
Yeah, it was horrible. But
it was horrible?
I didn't like it.
Did you have any friends?
I only had 3 friends. But that's like that's the way to go, right?
So most of your classes you didn't have anyone to talk to?
I was a big nerd. I would just sit there and study.
Oh, did you get good grades?
Yeah, yeah. I'm Asian, so I was forced to. Yeah, so.
Oh. I'm also an athlete. Because I'm black.
Wow! And I can't wait to see your hockey skills, your ice skating skills.
Yeah. Well, that's not one of them, but yeah.
Oh.
What
am I because I'm white?
You are...
I listen to Limp Bizkit and have a lot of suburban angst. Ooh. And resentment towards my family. And I might potentially become a threat at any given moment.
Oh, you're giving me a cramp.
I might snap any second.
You can make those jokes. I wanted to, but... man, that's funny. That's funny. So we gotta get you some food, dog. I don't know what we're supposed to get you besides some greasy food.
There's McDonald's.
Yeah, get some greasy McDicks inside of you.
Mm. What are your thoughts on the... what's the Big Mac?
What's wrong with it?
Isn't it weird that there's like a piece of bread in the middle?
To be fair, I've never been a big fan of the Big Mac. I don't like cheese.
Oh.
So it's just like I never ordered it, and I didn't. Oh. And like the patties are so small, I might as well just get a quarter pounder.
Oh.
Get more meat for your money.
So you don't eat like cheeseburgers?
No, ma'am.
Wow.
I eat hamburgers and this.
Wow.
Hey, why are they hamburgers? You ever think about that?
Because they're made of cows. I don't know.
It's crazy, huh? No, that guy's got a lot of hula girls on his dashboard.
That is literally someone's head right there. That's horrible. Absolutely horrible.
That is a head. That is a head. He's just got a big crate in the trunk, too.
Wait, what? Animal is ham again? Pork?
Pigs.
Yeah.
Oh. Ham-bone. How white is it? Ham-bone?
You ever think about that extra, Emily?
I'm really starting to question it now.
Okay, so I had this question last night. I asked my friends, I'll ask you.
Yes.
So you know, like at night when you have when there's like children, let's say you have a newborn,
okay,
and it starts crying.
Yeah, ugh, annoying.
Right, and the parents go tend to this crying baby.
Yeah.
So what happens if you just don't?
I'm
pretty sure that's considered neglect.
Yeah, it might choke or something, but like ribozo. Maybe it'll like get like a better, higher tolerance to cry.
Okay, so think of it this way.
Yeah.
People are like, oh, it makes a lot of noise, right? But if you have a big enough house, you can put it on the far side of the house, and you'd never hear it cry.
You know what happens? That's how you end up like me. Alright?
Devoid of love.
Yeah.
Ignored.
Adopted.
Oh, no. Yep.
Maybe it's a good idea to attend to it, I suppose.
I won't be having kids.
I got
you'd have to see it, Jack.
See, my thought process is that I hate kids because I think they're really annoying because they cry a lot. But I would like my kid. Wouldn't you?
I've been trying to have kids for years.
Really?
It's just not sticking.
Oh. One day.
Have you been dropping the yolk?
I'm dropping the yolk, man.
Yeah.
I really haven't.
Hey, right. That's a new lingo I've invented. Dropping the yolk.
Drop the yolk.
Wow. Plant the tree.
Okay, so.
Food. Oh, is this it?
This is it.
Oh, we're here.
You got me really excited. That's so fucked up.
Oh, sorry.
That's so fucked up.
Oh, we're at the ice cream.
I hate you.
Great. Yeah.
Do you hate me?
Hate's a good feeling. You know, yeah. It's very passionate.
It is.
Yeah. So
a lot
good.
Of art comes from hate.
Wow, beautiful.
Can you pass me that bag, good sir?
Yeah. This one?
No.
This one?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hoo-ah!
Nice. Drop it? Perfect. Very good.
Thanks, babe.
There we go.
So do I need gloves? I brought my leather gloves.
A leather glove, huh?
No, I brought my leather gloves. I don't need gloves, do I?
I don't think so.
I just imagine, like, eating shit and my hands touching the cold and me just being generally uncomfortable with that.
You can wear gloves.
Fuck it. I'll do it just for the aesthetic.
Dude, I gotta find a better way to do this.
Yeah, this is a little unconventional. You know there's some that have like a magnet mount that just goes...
I know.
Strong magnet.
It's better, but sadly, I am not that guy. Chat, sorry I have to touch you.
Oh, no need to apologize, Mr. Palm. I've been a fan of you for some time, Jason.
Can you hold it? Can you hold the bag? Emily, it's going to fall.
Oh, yes.
Dude, what am I doing? Am I an idiot? I'm, like, making this harder than it needs to be. Chat, I apologize. This cannot be. This cannot be what you guys want to see. It's probably all messing up the camera too. And, oh my god, it's like not going. There's no way this is how I did this before. What am I doing wrong?
Is it supposed to be that high?
I don't even know. This is gonna fall. This doesn't look right, does it?
Do you need a little bit of assistance?
That would be all right. Maybe. All right, let's go.
Okay. Don't fall off.
Have I never mounted this thing before? Because it doesn't look right at all. I'm coming around.
Okay.
You'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around that mountain when she comes.
You like that little, like, minor at the end?
Switch it up a little bit. Have to
this cannot be right. Is this right, guys? Look how high up you are.
Should I grab the skates?
Yeah, I was gonna grab them. That's fine. Okay. This is good?
Yeah.
Ready? Oh, you want it?
Yippee!
Chad, are we even still live?
Are these the new Razor skates?
These are the new Razor skates.
What? The skates? Right?
Are you tall?
My ankle hurts today. It's just an old people thing, you know? It's like, shit just randomly hurts. It's RNG. It's like, what's gonna hurt today?
Is that just when you get older?
Yeah, things just hurt and you get used to it.
Oh yeah, there should be nobody here.
Well, that's great. We'll have the room to ourselves.
Yes.
I hope so. I hope there's no kids, dude. You run around with those little shits.
Hopefully, it's still open. Oh, there are some people.
Yeah. Oh, there's some people. Okay.
Close for private event.
Yeah, it's going. We're gonna go in and put chat down, and we can go.
Here.
Thank God.
Oh, it is cold.
Really?
I love heat. Like,
here, I'll get you guys set. I'll get you guys set.
You guys need a little wipe down? Hold on. Come. I was too lazy to untuck my shirt.
Okay. Before you guys, there's a little waiver thing on the machine that you need to sign.
I want to sue them if I die.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, you guys excited? Finally get to see Sear on Ice?
It's gonna be exciting.
Skate smells so bad. Should I tie Sear's skates?
Nice Crocs! Hey, they're so fashionable.
like this camera's gonna fall off.
Yeah, it's like.
So you start from the bottom and you work your way up. So you pull from the bottom and create nice tightness all the way through. Mm-hmm. Have you ever skated before?
Yeah, I skated a long time ago.
Okay, good. You probably remember.
Yeah, hopefully I still remember how. Is it supposed to be, is like a little bit room, is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
My toes are not touching the edge.
Okay.
There's no stopping you.
I wish the camera didn't look so weird.
Did you give it a little wipe down?
No, did you?
He was embarrassed
too. Alright, I'm hoping this goes well, bro.
You worried?
No. Nope.
Not all.
Nope. I want as much speed, violence, and momentum as possible.
What? What'd she say?
Streaming on Twitch, huh?
That's what she said?
Cool, huh?
She was cool with it,
right? Very
cool. Awesome. You get a rush and get noticed. Whenever someone comes up to me in New York, I'm like, oh, good content. I just start doing content.
So,
do you want me to tie them for you? Because you're supposed to stop. See how Emily has them? She starts from the bottom and ties it tight at the top.
What do you mean?
So you just, you start at the bottom. Exactly. You pull from the bottom and keep going.
Yeah, but I mean, that's like, it feels like that's just, can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
It does not feel good.
It's too small?
No, it's just like, maybe I'm flat footed or something, but this shit is
digging
into the bottom of my feet.
What?
Yeah.
Is it too small? I feel like you guys are gonna fall off, Chet. This might be the end of this bag today, guys. Minus 25k.
Is this supposed to have a little bit of like. Yeah.
Yeah?
Are we okay, guys? Probably me, to be honest. I feel like this is gonna fall off. I'm worried. Well.
Look deeply into Chet's eyes. How romance. Ah!
They'd rather you probably do it than me, to be honest. Oh. No?
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
How loose should these bad boys
up
top?
How much what?
How loose should these bad boys be up top?
Pretty tight, man.
Really? Like, they're not tight at all up top.
Really?
Like, mine have some, like, space.
Are you bending already?
What do you mean bending?
Is your ankles bending?
No, I'm keeping them straight.
Okay.
Like, it's hard. I mean, yeah, they're like, they're loose as fuck on top.
Do you want me to time a little bit? Emily, you should retie that one so like this the little strap doesn't you don't step on it.
I mean the thing is they don't feel bad.
Okay. You want to give it a try and if they're too tight
I'll give it. I think they're too loose.
You just gotta tie them a little bit more. I can tie them if you want. You want me to tie them?
Okay. I see.
Yeah, you see? Yeah, you got it. You see how it's kind of bent in at the top? Yeah, you gotta really tie it. Yeah.
Yeah. I thought it was like.
There you go. Yeah, perfect, perfect. Someone says song ? Chat, we don't know what song's going on right now.
I think it's called I Love You Part 5.
Is the audio desynced or are we good, Chat? Harley, are we good?
Okay, I mean that's better. Let me take these things off.
Oh my god, we're so delayed. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, I'll go off first and we'll see. Oh, my toe hurts. Here we go, chat. Hopefully you guys don't fall. Here comes Extra Emily. First time on the ice. Oh. Oh, and down she goes, round one, dude. Dude. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You need help up?
Yay.
Come on, here we go. Come on up, Emily. Emily, stop. Okay, we gotta go back off. Hold on to the boards. Jesus. Okay, so Emily, okay. You said you've done this before.
Yeah, I just, I don't get used to it.
Okay, chill. Chill.
Good.
Please.
Yeah, no, I'm
calm
good.
Down.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh my god.
Okay, I just needed to relax. Okay.
Bro, she went straight down, bro.
How did they figure out how to do this, bro?
Okay. Okay.
Just so much worse on ice.
Okay.
Really good.
Emily, stop.
I don't
wanna. You're scaring me.
No.
Okay. Okay, I don't be that guy, but no one has been that bad. Yes, I have never.
No, I just got a bad step, but okay. I gotta warm up. I'm set.
Okay.
So what's the basics?
Okay. I mean the basics. That's the basics.
What, little walks?
Yes. Like. I'm such a bad teacher. Yeah, that's it. That's lit, Sear. That is perfect. Yeah, you're doing it. He's actually killing it. Emily, you're doing better. Oh my god. I'm just afraid. Like, I'm actually horrified. Are you okay?
Oh, I'm really right.
Yeah, you're doing a good job.
Thank you. Maybe I'll hold the sideline for a little.
Yeah, just. Yay! I'm afraid you're gonna fall forward and hurt yourself. So,
no.
Sear, you actually just killed it, by the way. Nah, you're bending.
I'm not supposed to bend?
Nah. Maybe everyone's skate seems to be just too loose. I feel like it's hard to teach when they're not balanced. You know, like. You're doing it. You're getting better, yeah.
Do you want to go see how fast you go?
No, because I won't know.
Oh, true.
Oh, my feet hurt so bad. Yeah, because I broke my big toe.
Oh, no.
No, this one time, like, Melina, she sat on my toe and, like, yeah, it broke it, yeah. Yeah.
I like it, but it's a constant feeling of, like, I'm going to fall backwards.
Just
when I'm leaning forward, I still feel like that.
Well, first off, you will never get rid of that feeling because you probably will fall forward or backwards at some point. Melina was out here, like, last time we were here. And a little kid hit her from behind.
Oh,
and
yeah.
She fell.
I saw that
kid. And she's ate shit. Okay, how do I teach them? They just gotta get a little bit. We'll go baby steps. You just gotta get a little bit of feel for it. Get your balance, and then we can start.
Yeah. I'm warming up.
Tighten her skate. Yeah, they do look kind of bendy. All right, let's go sit down.
Okay.
Dude!
It's fine. That's a good way to stop, right?
It doesn't help that there's these little fucking creases in it.
Yeah.
I just got, like, re-guide my feet.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, true.
How often do they wipe it?
Let's, every...
Here,
I'll tighten them.
Zimbabwe.
Come on.
The Zimbabwe.
Let's tighten these boys. You all need it. Holy hell. I don't think I've ever seen... worse.
Yeah, they need to get this thing.
It's actually not even that bad.
Oh, see, my feet are already the soles of my feet are already killing me.
Yeah, my feet are killing too.
What?
Why are my feet killing me?
I think mine just need to, like, warm up a little bit.
Yeah, they do. Okay, let's get this going here.
Maybe they're on the wrong fucking foot.
They're not on the. Are they on the wrong foot?
Or no? Maybe I'm just.
Okay. Let me tie yours first, okay?
Wait, let me take these out real quick. It just feels like there's a fucking big lump under my fucking feet. Oh, 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 I'm fine. Dude, thank you, Daddy. What would I do without you, Daddy Chan?
God. Tying it from this way is so much harder. How did my dad do this after all those years, bro? This is way harder to do.
So you don't want any blood coming in your fucking feet, basically. I'm trying to basically make sure there's absolutely no blood.
I have tightened these up so fucking much, sir.
Yeah, I can feel it.
You see how I did it, though?
Yeah.
Chad, this is so tight. Emily, how loose are you?
I think I fixed one. I just have to...
You want me to tighten you up?
Okay,
you got it? Okay, get real tight. Let me finish you off, sir.
I'm good.
Okay, everyone got it?
This is my family member. These dudes are from Ohio. Yeah.
Really? So you lost?
Bro. I can't believe it. Ready? It feels a lot tighter?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not as bendy.
All right, well, I'll feel my feet again when we're done.
Okay. Oh. Dude, maybe skating is just like...
No, it's great. I
just want you to hurt yourself. You're too precious.
No, it's okay. I don't... Like, I can run into stuff, but I'm just fine.
Okay.
I
was actually... Okay.
See, I've improved.
Okay.
Right.
Like, you scared me earlier. Like, you fell, and I thought you were actually hurt, and I tried to, like, hold you, but I was like, I don't want to touch you because I don't want to be, like, a creep. But it's like, I just want to pick you up because you fell, and it's like, a lot of emotions are going through me right now. You know, like, I'm a little bit scared, a little bit, like, you know, nervous, you know, mildly turned on, and it's like, I don't know what to do.
Well, I hope we improve.
Okay.
So
dude, yeah, Sierra is actually beaming. Oh, my God. Keep it up, keep it up. Sear, you're actually beaming. Oh my God, Emily, keep those knees bent. Dude, yes.
Okay.
Do not use your arms.
No arms?
Like, you can use your arms, but like, just keep them like,
okay.
Like this, you know? Kind of. Or I usually go side to side, but.
Oh,
like, you see how Sear's doing? You see how it's like,
ooh, that's
he's actually,
nice.
He's actually straight killing it. Oh, no, that's perfect. That's good. That's how you stop. You're Sear, you are learning by yourself.
Am I made for this?
You are doing amazing. That's how you stop. You drag your foot.
Oh, I thought I was fucking up.
No, that's how you do it. You're supposed to do that.
Bro, I'm learning.
Oh my God.
Oh,
sorry,
God.
Emily. Natural selection.
Just left behind.
No, Emily, you're doing great. You're doing great. Yeah, that's figure skating.
Oh, that dragon is skating.
Yeah, no, you're doing really good.
These hurt like a motherfucker.
Chat, can you guys skate, chat? Look at Sear go. I'm impressed.
Okay. I'm ready to race.
You want to race already?
Yes. I think I'm ready.
Emily.
Yes?
You can't race.
Why not?
Because you suck. Like you can you can go, but like, dude, no, you're getting better. Oh my God, I'm so worried. Like, I'm so like nervous. Like, I don't know what to do here.
See, I'm ready, right?
No, you're doing a lot better than the first step that you took on the ice. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
So when you stepped on the ice, so chat, when Emily came on the ice, I knew it was over. Because she put her skate on this, and that's not actually ice. So she thought it felt like that's what the ice was going to be like, but it's way more slippery than that. The second you did that, I knew it was GG's. I knew it was over.
Do you watch have to see you skate?
Do I watch who?
You skate.
You want me to skate?
No.
I am skating.
Oh, okay.
You mean...
Your form is so good.
No? Sear. Look at Sear. Oh my god, son! Look at you! What the hell?
I'm doing it, dude.
Is there anything you can't do?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This guy is unbelievable. Look at him go.
So what's the methodology turning here?
You just turn. You're doing it, man. Dude, this is unbelievable that he's just... Oh, he's doing crossovers! He's doing crossovers! You're kidding me! No way! He just did crossovers! I'm gonna cry! I'm so impressed! No one has ever done that in the history of me bringing people. He did crossovers on his own.
With his feet?
With his feet on his own. Yes, on the turn.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
Dude, yeah, there was an echo. I heard it. That was awkward. Oh my god. Sear might be the best student we've ever had. Emily, you're doing a lot better though. You really are.
Can I try a crossover?
You want to try a crossover? So when you go around, you put your leg like this, and you go like, when you're turning like left. Yeah, that's it.
Sear did that on his own?
He did it on his own on a turn, naturally.
I can do it too.
You sure?
I can do it.
Okay. Good luck.
Okay. I'm nervous.
You got it. Just fall with your elbows when you fall. Don't use your face to catch it, Emily. Okay. Yeah, that was good. That was a good start. Where'd he go? Where did he go? He left. Oh my god. Hold on, Emily. Chat, look at him. He's taking off the jacket. He's taking off the gloves. My man is ready to get out there. Look at this fucking guy. Look at the confidence coming out of this guy. He's walking on the ice like he owns this place. Oh my god, son. Look at this guy. Fuck.
Do I look like a figure skater?
No, you look like a man, dude. That's what you look like. Dude, you're actually killing it. Look at the crossovers. How did... Oh, Emily. I do not know how to do spins.
Really?
No.
That's so cool.
Oh. I can't spin. How's the crossovers doing you?
I need to watch Sear do it. I need to learn from the man.
He's out of juice. Look at his bounce. He's skating with his hands on his legs. How many times have you been skating before?
I mean, I've not been ice skating in over 10 years.
Wow. I'm so proud of you.
Maybe it's just Ohio.
Sear, what if you were meant to be a hockey player?
Maybe you could train me, bro.
Oh my god. What if you were... This is... Remember what you said earlier about being the best version of yourself?
Yeah.
There's a pro hockey player Sear out there.
I believe it.
Oh my god. I'm actually like brimming. I'm so happy right now.
Really?
Because no one has done any crossovers out of anyone I've ever brought here.
It's just what... It felt natural.
This is it, man. This is what they say about natural talent. I've never seen it before.
Our very own eyes.
Well, you know, you gotta...
Like, look at you. First. You're literally sitting here on one foot, naturally.
No, just chilling.
You're just sitting here. You had one foot on the ice.
Yeah, that's how I chill. That's just, it feels natural, you know? I'm just like, yo.
Bro, I can't believe it, man. That's
the
unbelievable.
The only thing is my feet are killing me.
Yeah, they're gonna, mine kill too. The pain will go away.
So how do I get past that?
You just have to endure it. Because listen, it's not going to injure your foot. It's just going to hurt for a little bit.
That.
Like when I choke my, I mean, when I, you know, like, let's say, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I feel that.
All right, can you show Emily how to do some crossovers?
Yeah.
I want to learn how to do them.
Wait, so you don't know how to do them. They just come naturally. I'm impressed. Did Sear just become my best friend, chat? Look at him. He's doing it. Look at this.
How? Oh my God. I don't know. That's really good. So, I mean, your forward skating is getting a lot better, Emily, too. Yeah, I mean, I'll be honest. I mean this genuinely. When you stepped on the ice, I was genuinely horrified. Because genuinely horrified when you stepped on the ice.
Why? Because I stepped.
Because you went straight down.
Yeah, it's just I wasn't prepared. But now I am.
See, I kind of get it. It's like you keep your center balance and you control the center balance. You just fucking take it.
Oh my God.
What's center balance? Your belly?
You take what's yours. Yeah, it's like the center balance. It's here. You know?
I don't know. I don't even know how to teach. Like,
it's like a lean.
Hey, lean.
And then you lean. It just feels like a better way. It feels like a more controlled way to speed up while turning. Right? It's like hitting a speed boost almost.
Oh my God.
Wow.
You're like kind of skating backwards too right now. And do you notice?
How do you do that?
You're just doing it.
Wait, I don't want to get cocky.
Oh. Oh my God.
Naturally.
He's doing it.
Meant to be on the
dude, what the fuck, Sierra? Oh my God. This is crazy.
The birth of an ice skating god.
Okay, there's one final test.
Okay.
I'll show you. Stay right here.
Hey, Dad, I think we should push this.
If you can do this, I'm giving up streaming and we're going to teach you how to play hockey. Can you do this?
That's the shot, huh?
That's the truth. If you can do the hockey stop. Wait, don't do it to Emily!
I don't think I can.
Yeah, that's hard.
No, do it to the boards. Don't go so fast. Just try and stop. Try and stop. Try and stop. No, that was all right.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a scary one.
I can teach you an easy one first, but this one's actually kind of hard.
Is it kind of like a slide?
You go like this, and you go like this.
Oh.
And you turn in like this.
I might break my legs. It's like skiing.
Yeah, skiing. We just did it, so that was it.
All right, well, I can practice that.
Okay, dude, just keep going.
We're like 20 minutes in, right?
No, just keep going. This is impressive. You gonna go a little bit faster, chat? Let's get some speed. While my ass is out, I can feel it. A little bit speed. My pants are falling down. Dude, it's weird. There's a kid. The kid's feeling it too.
I can go faster now.
Do you want to?
Yeah. You want to? I can go all the way over there really fast.
How about to the blue line?
Okay. Ready?
Ready. Wait. Wait a minute. You're doing it. Perfect. Emily, that was it. Not bad. Wait, you both are actually doing really good. Chad, this might be the best group I've ever had. Oh, I love this song. It reminds me of Milena. Need motivation. My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. Right there when you wanna. And you're gone and they say, do you think I'm pretty? Not really, cause I think that I found myself. Nice turn. Yeah.
ready to race you.
You want to race me?
Yes.
Okay.
Or Seer.
No, let's race.
Okay, where's okay. We have to have a good starting finish line. Okay.
Okay. Let's start here in the corner. Should I go backwards yet? All right. Sure.
I'm ready.
You think you can beat me?
Yes.
All right. Do you want me to go backwards or forwards?
Backwards.
Okay. I can fall backwards easily.
Uh-oh,
is
that
bad? No? Okay. Make sure everyone gets out of our way.
Where's the finish line?
How about the middle of the ice, the red line?
Okay. Sounds good. Are we going backwards? What's your specific
position? You can race later.
Okay.
All right, ready when you are.
Okay, can I have a 2-second head start?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you count down.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2. Emily. That was good. No, you held your balance.
I improved.
That was good.
I think I can challenge Seer.
Ooh. Seer versus Emily. We'll try. We'll see where he's at. Oh, his skates are coming off. Oh, no. Oh, he couldn't endure the pain. Is he going to retie him up? The pain's too much.
It's the only way we can do it. I don't know if I can get to the end before she does. I'm gonna put you guys down here. Last race. You guys see? This is gonna fall. Is that good? I just sprayed snow on my $40,000 backpack.
Uh-oh. It looks cool though, I bet.
Good race.
You won again, yeah.
You were good there.
Really?
Yeah, you had me.
Have I improved?
Yeah, you had me there.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, and all of a sudden, let's go take our skates off. Chet, you guys still blind? You got 3 minutes.
So I'm gonna try something out.
Uh-oh. All right, let's go.
I loosened him up a little bit.
Let's go, we got 3 minutes.
I'm not gonna break my ankles, right?
No.
I think you would not
break your ankles in skates.
Huh?
Today.
Okay.
All right, see her. Oh, look at this.
They're kind of loose, bro.
You got it. How do they feel? There you go. He's killing it. Dude, look how fast he's going. He's actually killing it. Do we race there? Wipe the lens. Sorry guys, I know you guys like to get wet.
So, the way it feels is like, something's pushing a nerve on the side of my feet.
Oh, maybe it's
a nice pair of skates, bro.
Bake them.
We do this multiple times a week.
Break them in. That made it worse?
Yeah, if I smash ours.
Wait. Can I borrow your shirt to dry this lens?
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah, it is. I should start smashing the elbow. You know how I've always wanted to be good at a game?
Yeah.
Maybe this is my opportunity. But not like hockey.
Just skating?
Maybe this
is. You want to race me?
Nick, I can't. I can't control my slowdown.
Okay. You don't have to. Pizza? You want pizza?
Oh, no. Like, the pizza
stop. Oh, the pizza stop. Yeah, you're right.
Pizza stop.
You're so bright. That's it. That's pizza, yeah.
Oh, yeah, pizza.
God, so smart. Well, it's 12 now. Are they going to kick us off? Heavy tilt. Guys, can we get a round of applause for Emily and Sierra just coming out here kicking ass? Like, I'm not gonna lie, the next date Sierra goes on, he better come to the ice rink. He's getting laid for sure. Sierra, your next date Your next date you go on, it's the ice rink. That's the next date for you. You don't go on dates? I guess he doesn't go on dates. I guess it's guaranteed you hang out with Sirius, man.
Unless I get paid for it.
Amazing. He's good. Great job, Emily.
Thank you.
Oh, the lights. That's our cue. Zimbabwe. That's the cue. I'm not gonna lie, I like the lights this bright all the time. Better for the camera. Amazing. Great job, man. You killed it.
I'm glad I came.
Let's go, princess. I wouldn't spin, it's dangerous. Great job, guys. Amazing, dude. Amazing.
Yo, I want to do this often.
Really?
I want to get real good at it. I bet you it feels like flying, bro. How are you not doing this all the time?
I do. I play every week.
Shit.
It's fun. It's super fun.
Dude, I'm excited to see your journey as a ice skater. I think in like...
I might come to Olympics.
Yeah. I can see you on the TV for ice skating.
Great job. Amazing.
How much do skates usually cost?
I don't know, maybe like a couple $100.
Okay. Yeah, that's great.
A guy on my hockey team called my skates poor.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because they're not the most expensive ones.
Well, he just has a small penis.
No, I've seen it. It's pretty big.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah. We shower with the boys.
Oh, it is like hanging out?
Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah, you guys did great, man.
Thank you for having me.
I'm super impressed.
Shucks.
Great job, everybody. Amazing. Guys, remember use code HelloFresh in chat. You want to get some meals that power me to be a good skater? Well, HelloFresh meals, chat. My big toe. Crazy. I know what to get Seer for his birthday. I know what to get him for his birthday. Or Christmas. Should I even wait? Should we just buy him now? I'm like that weird overzealous friend. Oh, you really like this? You want this?
What did your racing POV look like?
No idea. I have to hold the backpack so it doesn't shake like crazy, but...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was a banger.
Dude, you did a great job, man.
If I could potentially be good at something, I want to get better at it.
Oh, you were already by far, like, the best I've ever seen. Yeah. Well, here comes the Zamboni chat. Oh, yeah. There's a Zamboni. Although I've never seen it go backwards before.
This is so satisfying.
They're actually not even called Zambonis. Zamboni's actually a brand.
Oh.
It's like Ziploc bag.
Yeah. Oh. Or like tissues.
Oh.
Sorry, Kleenex.
Yeah. Xerox for the longest time. They
Xerox copies.
Used to call copy machines all Xerox machines.
That's how you know. Amazing. Well, you guys ready to dip?
That was fucking sick.
Supper!
All right, chat. We're going to head home. Okay, we're going to head home. So thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you're new, hit that follow button. Check out Seer. Check out Extra Emily. Mods, can you raid Maya, please? If she's live. That is it for us today. Anything you guys want to say?
Thank you, chat, for watching. Hope you enjoyed some fresh skating.
Thank you.
Funky Fresh.
See her, anything?
Love you, chat. You're a good friend of mine, always been a good friend of mine, and I'm going to miss you. Really going to miss you big time. Look forward to seeing you. Look forward to seeing you.
I wonder how much bleachers cost.
Song is negative. I mean, this is a good song.
I love feet in my mouth, and I love to suck on the toes. It tastes so good.
I just want to eat the fries. Just the fries.
Can I get tossed?
Yeah, yeah.
What?
I just want to eat the fries. Just the fries.
It tastes so good.
Stuck in America, in America, in America. The green hair goblin.
Addicted? I'm not addicted. You know what? Honestly, celebration pack. Yeah. Celebration pack.
He's been doing this our whole trip.
Yeah.
He's just been like playing pack, KFC pack, Amsterdam pack,
yeah.
Airport pack, playing pack, KFC pack, Amsterdam pack,
yeah.
Airport pack.